good. Nice.
What the fuck?
That's it. I bleed light! Yeah, break that door for me, come on.
Never mind. Hey, yo guys, what up? I just did what the fuck, shut the fuck up. I just did speedrun by beer. Store clerks were kind of surprised.
Last one.
And confused. Why I'm just... So, so basically... I just went into the store, not even looking at the clerk, just grabbed as much beer as I could hold and just put it directly in front of the clerk. Was like, here is what I need. Fast. And so I got beer. Hey, hi Electron. What is up? How's everybody? Hey Rationals, hey Boom. Chunky is also here. Beerge, yes. A lot of Beerge. Also Fruitsy, hi. What is up, what is up, what is up? We're doing, I think, puzzle and drinking today again? With this guy. With our resident Bog, Isengard. Why is this so loud? Wait a second. He's playing, what is he playing right now? Resident Evil. Yeah, I guess I have to call him in a sec. But first, I just realized my sub goal and shit. And I'm in the floor! Bye bye. What's this shit? Wait. Let me restart Unreal. Unreal, what are you doing? This should work better, I guess. Holy shit. How's your day, Electron? Hope you had a nice. Wait, which day is today? Tuesday, right? Last Tuesday. And I forget what kind of weekday it is. Daily basis. Let's go here. Let's go. There, let's go there. Let's go alcoholism. This we go. Okay, let's try to call our dog in a sec. We are playing probably, what are we playing? Oh shit, I should change my category. Drinking and puzzling. What? Oh shit. What are you telling me? We're not sure what to play yet. I have to ask Heis in a sec. We're 50-50 on either playing, continuing the, what's it called? We Were Here Forever? Or... what is the prison break game? What name? This is just chatting for a second. Just chatting. There we go. Let's try to call Isa. Try to call him. See what happens. If he notices. Morning farts, what? Oh, well, let me also pause all of these. Because else it will get messy. Okay, he's not checking anything. Let's tell him.
Guys, I think it's time for us to move games.
Hey yo.
Hey you.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey yo. Hey you. Hey yo.
What up?
Hey you. Hey yo. Hey yo. What up? What up?
What up?
Hey yo. Hey yo.
Why are you still Uganda Knuckles?
I don't know. Can I be Ugandan? Who the fuck played Rick Roll in the stream?
I mean, you can be. It looks pretty nice on my punishment wheel.
Why does it look pretty nice, Riku? No, I don't like this. I don't want to be Ugandan Knuckles. Who's the asshole who played the stupid Rick Wall? Who's the asshole who did it?
And Mr. Anonymous.
Just because Riku's here, doesn't mean you...
Let's go. Why is my head cut off on your stream? What is going on?
Wait, I want a drink.
Look at this chat. My head is cut off.
I just want a drink.
It's almost like I don't have a brain.
To be Rickrolled like left and right.
Wait, what?
How are you?
I'm good. I just speedran buying beer any percent.
Hold on, did you just grab beer just now?
Yeah, I started stream and then I was like, oh shit, I need beer. So I drove to the store. It took like 10 minutes or something. So I ran in there.
Your stream was running.
It said buying beer, be right back. Everybody knew what's happening.
God damn it!
What are you saying? The most peggable. What is going on there?
You know what? Hmm? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Understandable. Everyone knew that you were running to this store. At least you came back. I'm like, Dad.
True. I mean, he went out to get milk. I got beer, so that's a difference.
You got beer. Yes. You see what happens when you actually go out to buy beer and not milk? The person actually comes back.
It's kind of weird. Maybe. Maybe he's still stuck at the store. Doesn't know which milk to get.
Listen, more milk? Listen. Dad did not know exactly what kind of milk. Yeah. Dad has grown up to the point where he doesn't know what milk specifically Dad needs, right?
Yeah, true.
What milk does a family need? Do they need milk? Mommy milk is daddy.
True. Asahi Morango, what are you printing? Look, it's oh god, it's cursed.
Can I see the curse?
Yes.
Can I see the curse? Can I see the curse? Can I see the curse? Yo, show me that curse. I need to see that curse. How fucking curse are we talking about? How fucking what the fuck is that?
It's cursed. The other day you won the lottery and my dad came back out a day later with the milk. Let's go.
Yo, I went out for milk and ended in the military.
Wait, what?
That's a journey.
That is
a straight up journey.
What kind of milk were you trying to get?
Yeah, what kind of milk is that, by the
way?
Yeah,
Rationals, and you probably got a lot of more friends since then, right? I mean, we are also very good friends now, right?
Rational, if you're friends with Riku, God bless your soul.
Yes, of course. See. Works.
God bless your soul. This boy, I can't believe this boy. I can't believe what you did to me last night. First off, fuck Benich. Second off, why did you actually agree to it?
I got paid.
Why? He fucking bribed you to the liquidation of me without
Wait,
going
I thought this is how streaming works.
Wait, but I had to go to bed.
I thought we were getting bribed for getting bullied on stream and
sure
or to
that?
Bully others on stream. I thought this is what streaming is all about. What are you talking about?
God fucking damn it. Also, I love the fact that your Uganda Knuckles is right smack dab in the middle of the week.
Because it is size avatar Electron.
This was
that's
my,
the real form.
Image.
He knows the way.
Listen, my brother. After we went to the VR chat map, you have to understand something that was dead inside me came back alive, and I realized that I was part of Dewe.
Oh, you're saying Knuckles was inside you.
You didn't have to word it like that, jeez.
That's what you said.
Yes.
Did he know the way?
Yes. Exactly. The boy is back. And do they know the way? Exactly. So, listen. Whenever Hai says something, I'm all like, oh, what, Rational? What? Tell me, Rational. Come on, tell me. What? Huh? What?
Hey, welcome back, Jesbo. Oh, Jesse, what the fuck are you talking about?
Jesse, what the fuck are you? Okay, Rationals, at least you weren't there, for the whole Vegeta incident, because Rika won't leave me alone about it. Fucking called me.
Well, you're bringing it up.
I'm gonna tell the chat about you. Yeah, I'm gonna fucking tell the chat about you, dude. I'm gonna tell my chat about you. Chat.
Let's go.
Did you know this? You're not supposed to be happy about it. This little boy, this boy right here, this little son of a bitch, fucking called me when on my stream was done and I was going to bed. I was getting ready for work today, and I was like, what? Because I'm half asleep. The first thing he says is, "Yo, Haj, I have a new model coming up." I was like, "Yo, I'm cool." And he was like, I forgot the rest of it. And I was like, "What is it?" And he was like, "You want to know what it is? It's chicken vagina." Rika, I was half asleep, and as soon as you said those two words, it unleashed a chain reaction in my brain. Then my brain was like, "All right,
this is where
you wake the fuck up, Pies, and you have a little bit of a breakdown." Put down the phone.
I thought you got a little bit aroused, but
okay. No. Now I want to go into the store. Now I want to go to the fucking store. We could fucking help.
Jesse, look, this is your beautiful art. What the fuck? Jesse Pinkman screaming science into a drop lab sink.
Can I see? You're shut.
Yes.
Okay, that's cool. That is cool. So chat, once again, nice. For those who don't know, if you guys want to check out a really cool and fun interactive Unreal Engine stream, then please, 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 I cannot suggest them enough. You sons of bitches go to this shit mirror right here. You see that boy smoking a chair? Yeah, that one? Yeah, head on over there to twitch.tv/ Enrique VR. Yeah, this little boy. That one, that little shit right there smiling at you.
Dude, there's so much delay.
I'm so sorry. Man, you guys, your internet shit. I'm sorry. You know, we've been at this, we've been at our Tuesday streams for like, what, more than a month and a half now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably. And I will tell you right now, dude, my fridge,
huh?
A portion of my fridge is just, reserved.
Dedicated?
Yeah, dedicated to just all the fucked up drinks that I want to make. Yes. Yes. That is what's happening right
now.
Let's go. Let's go. And speaking of fucked up,
yo, Voltage, so, live synthesizer. What's up?
Voltage, hello.
Hello. Also, I just moved.
Yes, sir.
Good. Okay, I'm not asking how you are. Just said it. Don't ask about me, please.
There's three Haizes on the screen. I know, right? I'm everywhere. I am everyone's consciousness as well. And there's Ugandan Knuckles
caffeine
for those who don't
hear
it. Exactly. So long story short, I'm just sort of Jesbo is done bad because Jesbo realized that one of the people that we hang out with in chat has a really nice voice. That's all I'm gonna say.
Hey, yo.
Jesbo, we're basically friends, and the best thing that a friend does to another friend is shit on them to another friend. That's what I did to all of you anyway.
That's not how it works. Oh, by the way, Chad, we have a new custom command. It's 525 channel points. You can now do Zawardo from JoJo.
I fucking love that, by the way.
It slows down time in Unreal. It's pretty funny. Anyone wants to try.
I fucking love how that works. What the fuck is it?
I think it's 525.
Where the hell did you put it? Let's see it.
525 channel points.
I'm looking through.
Yeah, it's next.
It's just 500.
It's next to AI art. There we go. Chunk is doing it.
Let's go. Let's go. I can't believe you're able to find that filter. Yo! Let's go. Wait,
yeah.
Can I actually still do my JoJo poses?
Check. Wait, what?
I think I have JoJo poses.
Let me try this.
I think I have JoJo poses.
If you check out chat on the floor and do it then it will slow down.
I do have
of course it
JoJo
can't
poses.
Slow me down because I'm fine. Yep, neck. What do you mean? Yep, this is peak, peak gamer.
Let's go.
Wait, what? JoJo?
Let's go.
Can you do JoJo?
Yeah, I have JoJo poses. Yo,
hey, yo, where? Nice.
Let's go. I also got I forgot I got this one too. No, it doesn't look as good. But yeah, that's it. That's my pose. Just you know, yeah, that's my pose. Just that's all I'm gonna say. Listen, I'm gonna ship meme at you. I'm not. Whoa! thank you, man.
I'm
so,
not sure
Riku,
if it's
I have a drink today. Yo.
You have a drink today? Yeah.
Yeah, sure. It's gonna be a can of mad. I'm gonna lambast. I'm gonna lambast Soji today.
Nice.
Because of course I will. Nice. Of course I will.
You need to send.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
Send an image in our group chat. I can see what Hannah.
Would you like me to?
Hannah is saying to
okay,
that.
Okay. Okay. So, dear Hannah, sorry.
Hey, oh, double lightning. Thanks for the follow.
Sorry, not sorry. This is going on the group chat. wait. I'm gonna put this in our group chat real quick. Absolutely right. Gonna get shit on. I'm so sorry, Hannah. Oh, we love you. That's all I'm gonna say. We love you, Hannah. But fuck you for calling me a dog. This is for you.
It's fine.
It's totally fine. Okay. Wow.
Shut up. Take my follow. Take care of yourself. Take care of yourself as well, Zabel. If you want to drink with us today.
Guys, let me grab a beer, actually.
Yeah.
I put it conveniently on the floor next to me.
All right. So, chat, if you guys want to see what drink I'll be mixing. And dear Lord, will I be mixing?
There we go. Beerge. Hey, guys. Beerge and chat. Go.
You got anything? Let's go. Hey, let's go.
Let's go. Beach time.
Let's go. So, dear Hannah, sorry you're not sorry.
That worked.
Like, to both chats, I'll tell you right now, Riku is like the best excuse I have for drinking in the middle of the week.
Go. Oh no, you're mixing. Oh no. You're mixing soju with C4 Skittles edition?
Yep.
That's not
I know it's gonna taste like ash.
That's not even like, that's not even an insult to Korea, that's an insult to everybody.
Hey, Riku.
Yeah.
At least it's not warm beer, right?
True. That's
true,
worse.
True. I almost started World War III.
Wait, what?
I almost started World War III.
Yeah, no, we don't do that here.
Yeah, we don't do that here.
You drink yesterday? Oh, okay. Then you're excused for today.
Understandable. It's okay. Double. You don't need to drink. And also, chunky. Don't monk us me. I am an explorer of the regions unknown.
Uh-huh.
The ones that your brain tell you not to go to, and that is, don't mix these drinks, Heist. You will fucking regret it.
I think it's slowed down Heist, but it's hard to tell. Nah, the Heist is always slow. It's fine.
What do you?
See, it took a while.
No, I'm not. Listen, that I was formulating a thought. You didn't have to shit on me like that. God fucking damn it! You didn't have to shit me like that. Exploring can be dangerous. Not to a Gryffindor, it isn't. A Gryffindor says expect danger is fun. That's why there's a lot of Gryffindor casualties in the book.
Yeah, now that you talk about it. I thought Hufflepuffs should die first because they're shitty, but apparently not.
No, it's the fucking Gryffindor jackasses that die. It's always the Gryffindor jackasses. Don't worry, Heis, I'm not killing Jez. Oh, Jez, I know Jezbo's not dying. Jezbo's just dying.
Cold
and there it
coffee,
is, Jezbo needs another shower.
Syrup and rum. Ayo. That sounds great. Okay, what is going on with Jezbo?
So Jezbo, Jezbo's inner thirst has been unlocked by a good friend of mine.
Let's go.
and the bitch is spending too much time in the bathroom because Jezbo needs constant baths to calm her shit down. All right.
Oh,
moment
no.
of truth, Hannah, I love you. I just mixed soju with Skittles. I hope you feel, now don't call me a dog or I'm gonna do more outrageous shit to you, Soju. I love you.
I'm waiting for her to pop up in chat right now. That'll be pretty good.
Wait.
I mean, it's a bit too early for Anna. It's
too early. Never mind, I was gonna say it wasn't that bad.
Okay. Sure, I just have beer. Cheers, guys. Beer time.
Cheers. God, what the fuck is it doing the back of my throat? T-shirt?
That's what she said. What? Yep.
So that didn't go too well. that didn't go too well for me.
Debatable.
But, debatable. Hello there, other stream chat. Bad hello. Yeah. This is why I joined Hufflepuff, says Spoopy. Spoopy, you know what, Spoopy? This is why you live longer than me. This is why I believe that you will live longer than me. This is why I believe Riku's going to live longer than me.
Wait, what?
Because y'all don't have that Gryffindor mindset of actually being dumbasses, okay? You're a shit memer, but you stay alive.
Let's go. I will defeat Voldemort by memeing. It's fine.
You know what? You probably could. You could probably straight up tell Voldemort L plus ratio plus you know
probably.
What? No hair.
I mean, I can
bald.
Probably trick him like a baby. I got his nose. I got your nose.
Oh, fuck you. That's E. I got your nose.
You
want to
get it back?
You want it? You want to give it back? Give me that wand, Voldemort.
Yeah.
Give me that wand. Come on, I got your nose.
Good trade.
Exactly. Good trade. Yeah. Also, Beneage, fuck you for yesterday. God fucking damn it, Beneage. I'm having this discussion with Riku. Fuck you, Beneage. Riku actually fucking called me when I was about to go to fuck to sleep. Yeah. See? Fuck you. We were just still. Yeah, don't fucking laugh at me like that. Yeah. Don't fucking laugh at me. God fucking damn it, Beneage. Listen. To further enforce Riku, the whole Gryffindor thing. Who's been stuck in three fucking castles now in we were here?
You.
Yeah, me.
I mean, didn't we get out of the third one?
I can't remember. I had to sacrifice myself.
Oh.
Yeah, to make sure you get out.
Of course.
To make sure you fucking get out. Be thankful at least, Dad.
Thanks.
Okay, you're welcome. I'll take that.
Let's go.
I will take that. Let's go. Okay, let's go.
Noseless Voldemort versus Harry Potter. Yeah, you're a Harry wizard.
Oh. Speaking of which, so we were watching. Speaking of Harry Potter, Riku, me, Connie, and the boys were having TNT. You saw we were having TNT yesterday. One of the videos they sent was if Hogwarts had a gym. So there's like Hermione Granger.
I know that video.
Swolnold's Weasley.
Yeah, Throbby.
Lord Swoldemort. Oh, you saw fucking Throbby? Yeah, that's it. They put fucking Throbby.
That's Throbby, like, best what? Guy. Best character.
No, why this Throbby with a buff-ass body?
Dude, like, we also have something similar in Germany here, instead of Jesus, it's Liftus.
Liftus, excuse me?
It's so
show
good.
Me that shit.
Like this guy.
Hey, yo.
It's Liftus.
Bruh. I'm looking at you stream right now. I'm looking at CD Khan.
Yeah, instead of pray at the normal church bench, it says Hantelbank, which is the bench in the gym.
Oh my fucking
so
god.
So
you know
pray
what?
At that bench.
Fam, if Jesus actually advertised gym, I would fucking do the sign of the cross and then fucking say, say, lightweight, boom.
Lightweight,
boom. Yo, is that Liftus in the Last Supper? Bro?
He doesn't care.
Yeah, he don't care about that cross. Connie actually put Throbby in AI. Did you see that one yesterday?
Throbby in AI? No.
I got you then.
Wait, what?
I fucking hate what. Look at her DMs. Look at her DMs.
Oh, no. He looks almost like Mr.
Good.
Bean in some way.
Gandhi. Like Mr. fucking Gandhi.
This is fucking Gandhi. This is Buff Gandhi.
It's Buff D.
Buff D.
It's Buff D, dude.
Mr.
Okay,
Buff.
Now, Heis, it's Mr. Buff, right? Jezbo says, okay, now, Heis, I'm going to do something stupid. Help. Jezbo, good luck. That's all I'm going to say. Good luck. Have fun. I don't know what you're doing, but all I know is me and you are going to do something dumb. But yeah, that's it. That is.
Dumb sounds good.
Dumb sounds good? Dumb sounds good? Yeah.
Yeah, it's Buff Gun.
Yeah, it's Buff Gundy. So every time people say, "Hi, who is your inspiration to go to the gym?" I'm a shoot from fucking Throbby.
Throbby and Liftus.
Throbby and Liftus, yo-yo, best bromance ever in the fucking world. Yes, sir, I will do that. I will fucking do that. I'm a spoopy, what is this? Han Solo as a buff man is called Han Swolo.
Han Swolo, let's go.
I'm gonna show you, dude. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, we should play something, but what the fuck?
can't miss Han Swolo, though.
Bruh, goddamn.
Go.
There's Han Swolo.
Let's go, Han Swolo.
There's my boy Han Swolo. guys, oh. I started gymming because of Muscle Girls, now I'm staying because of Liftus, Throbby, and Han Swolo.
Let's go.
Let's fucking go. And also, Malino, how are you? Thank you, good sir. This is why I need to drink every Tuesday. You fucking enable me to destroy my liver in very creative ways. like the stupid soja. What, did you just get punted?
No, it's fine. Totally fine.
Let's go. Bra.
Hey, okay. What up?
I like the ragdoll animation you did last night before I went to bed. That was funny.
We changed the sub thing. If someone subs, I just get ragdoll into blue.
You heard that, boys? If y'all sub to Riku, I won't have a problem anymore. Riku's just gonna be a ragdoll on the floor. Let's go.
Sub
to Riku. Sub to Riku, chat. Come on.
But I forgot to change it for primes. I just realized I still need to rework for primes.
Okay.
No. How are you doing, Captain?
But yo. Welcome, guys. Welcome. Thank you so much for being here, guys. Thank you so much, Riku, for helping set this up. Now, gamer, we have a couple options today while we're getting drunk.
Oh yeah.
Do gift subs work? Monster, yes it does. Yes it does.
Oh no.
Have fun.
Oh no.
Yeah. Turn my boy into a ragdoll.
I know what monster can do.
Oh yeah, I know what monster can do, but guys, once again, we thank you guys so much for all your support, and if you guys want to have fun with Riku's stream, then absolutely, I think you guys will be on for a really fun time with the shit meme stream, so don't forget to head on over to twitch.tv/RikuVR. Best boy, best shit meme for me in the middle of the night.
Okay, that's a question I always have in my head. How should I beat your fucking advertisement?
I don't know. I just kind of bullshit ad the bullshit. I do this for a job, dude.
Oh, true. Wait.
I do this for a fucking job. I literally had to fucking advertise poop pills one time.
Okay, yeah, guys, if you want to get advertisement about poop pills, just go over to twitch.tv/iceguards.
Fucking hell!
Hey, Mello, thanks for the follow.
You son of a bitch, don't use that! Why are you like this?
It's the poop pills guy!
I'm gonna cry.
I mean, these stories write themselves. I don't even have to do it.
I should have opened my mouth!
Hey, let's go, Voltage. See, Voltage followed. Let's go.
Voltage, hello! How are you? I should have opened my fucking mouth about the poop pills. Listen
to me. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Ow.
Hey.
Fuck.
Yeah, baby! Thank you so much, Monster! Thank you!
Thank you for 20 gifts at Monster.
Let's go. Holy shit, thanks so much.
But now I'm sure it works. Oh, guys, if we're all quiet, can you guys hear this? Wait.
Wait,
you have to wait. You should hear eating sounds when some of chat dabs on a sub, because we added chat to eat subs now. Yeah, that's a fart. That's not helping. God damn it, no one is walking to the subs. Oh, Jesus Christ. There. Okay, thanks. Thanks, Jespo.
Let's go!
Yeah, that almost worked.
Let's go!
But Chad can eat subs now.
Oh, yeah. Man, that's the best part of it all, you know.
Ow, ow, no!
Okay, you're monster.
No.
Appreciate that.
Yeah, monster. Ow.
Let's go!
God.
So, how's your 4090? Thank you.
It's burning.
How's your 4090?
Thank you, monster.
Thank you so much for the support,
yeah,
monster.
Yeah, Melon, eat, guys, eat. There's a lot of food thanks to monster.
Shit.
Oh, yeah, just
you
wait, one. Just wait,
thank
two.
Thank you.
Wait, what is...
Thank you. Kassaw, you little here? Shit, sub 5 spins hey, my Oksaw. Fucking ass. Kassaw, wait till we start the game. Is that okay? Is that... Or should I spin it now? Should I spin it now, you little shit? Should I spin it now?
No,
come on,
wait
till we start
the
game. We haven't even decided what game we're going to play
mercy.
Today. Thank you so much, monster, for the 40. That is so amazing.
Cat's
Jesus fucking Christ, monster!
Oh, the cat is fine. See, Momo Cat is just having fun. Chad is just going there and eating. Fine.
Melon, you're the fucking Roomba cat right now. Let's go. Let's go. You're the Roomba cat, Melon. Yeah,
the last person in chat is always Roomba cat. Oh no, the pain train.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Riku, good sir. We have a dilemma too. Well, that's a train.
We have what?
And Riku's dead.
That's
Riku's
fine.
Shrek.
Fine.
Riku's Shrek's back.
Baneblade, thanks for the follow.
Yo, Baneblade, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Boys, so once again, me and Riku are drinking some apple juice. If you guys want to and drink with us, go ahead. Doesn't have to be beer. Doesn't have to be beer. I don't fucking know what I'm drinking right now. This is
drinking
disgusting.
Skittles. Like.
I'm drinking. Riku, it's sugar free.
C4
Skittles. Sugar free. And then soju.
I mean, it's sugar-free, so it's healthy, right?
Totally.
That's how it works.
Yeah. Help me.
You're just on the ceiling. It's fine. It's fine, Melon.
Melon, do your job and clean the ceiling, please. Your job and clean the ceiling, please.
POV, you're on the ceiling. Let's go.
Also, Spoopy says, say something nice about me. Spoopy, thank you so much again for all the lovely pictures. Thank you so much for being with me in Sea of Thieves as my captain. And most importantly, it would be nice if we don't spread this stupid deep fried chicken vagina! Oh, change your profile picture!
Wait, Spoopy is spreading the word? Let's go.
You want to see Spoopy's profile pic?
Yes.
I fucking hate it. I fucking hate it. I hate it.
Hey, cobwebs. Thanks, Melon.
I fucking hate it. Piece of shit, bitch. It's like... Ugh.
Oh, yeah, that's
a... Of course you do this.
That's a crispy, crispy one.
Yeah, that's a crispy freaking vagina right there. Spoopy, you didn't have to.
Twitch, this is food. Anyone. Twitch, this is food.
This is food. This is food, Twitch. This is food. Calm your tits, Twitch. And also, Jazva, good luck. What did you call me, Hives? I did not call you a chicken vagina. And speaking of chicken vagina, we got a... Riku, we have a dilemma today.
Yeah, do we?
What game do we play? Do you want to visit my crib, or do you want to head back to puzzle solving?
Okay, I don't know, Chad, or both Chads. What do you wanna see? Chad, type 1 if you wanna see us struggle in We Were Here Whatever. I forgot the name.
We Were Here Whatever.
We were here whatever. Or 2, we're trying to escape Horny Jail. I forgot the name of the game as well.
My house!
Okay, we're trying to escape Heise's.
My house. My house is great. My house is lovely. My house is beautiful. Hmm. The fuck was the name of the game? A Way Out. So chat, we just need a little bit of help, because I'm either. Would you like to see me? Yeah, Way Out. Would you like a Thug Life Heise and Riku, or would you like us to be absolute fucking clowns back in the goddamn puzzle game? So type 1 or 2, please. It's okay. It's okay.
Yeah,
and also,
yeah.
And also, Gorgon, hello. What'd you call me, bitch? I called you. I didn't call you chicken vagina. I did not. I absolutely did not. I absolutely did not. No, I didn't. I didn't.
Sure.
I didn't.
Sure.
You know what? Yeah, I need a drink. I need a drink.
Oh, yeah, that sounds like drink. It. So, Melon and Chizzy. Chizzy Pitsy. Shitsy Pitsy. Are for We Were Here Whatever.
Yeah.
So far.
So, 3 people for We Are Here Forever. But what if I vote? What if I say I want to let you guys visit my crib? So for those who do not know, A Way Out is a two-player prison breakout game that needs a little bit of a precision from two fucking idiots. And yeah,
it's basically still puzzling, but trying to break out of horny jail.
Yeah, and trust me, I've placed a lot of guards for my horny jail. I placed a lot of guards to make sure that nobody escapes or gets in. I want you to know I got an ad for taxes. Shepherd, I'm so sorry. Twitch, I did not control that. That was on Twitch. That was on Twitch, not me. I would give you guys an ad for Adam and Steve or Bad Drake.
Did you just say Adam and Steve?
Oh, fuck, Adam and Eve, I'm stupid.
Guys, go to adamandsteve.com. Let's go.
Listen. The guy's got to have their toys. It was Adam and Steve.
It was Adam and Steve. It was Adam and Minecraft Steve back then. That's the Genesis.
Minecraft.
Let's go. Toucan Tilly, thanks for the follow. And Sam, Saga, Sam. Welcome in.
Sam.
As well. Toucan as well.
Adam and Eve needed something,
Adam,
you know,
and Steve.
So that's why. Yeah, Adam and Steve needed something, because it's always Adam and Eve. No one really talks about Steve. But you know what? Ever since Minecraft happened, Steve is going on a resurgence.
AdamandSteve.gay. Let's go.
Let's go. Right beside onlybananas.gay.
Onlybananas.gay.
Yeah, onlybananas.gay. Spoopy gave me a better image of her.
Wait, what?
Fucking photo, and I hate it.
We have more chicken than Jaida.
Yeah, this one's HD, and I hate it.
Okay.
Damn, why? Why? No! What the fuck is that image? It's so clean! Why is it so big?
So pretty juicy.
What do you mean? It's dry, it's fucking covered in bread fly.
The bottom doesn't look so dry. Whatever.
You know what? Whatever.
It's fine. I eat that.
Totally fine.
we all would say
totally
we
fucking
all.
Fine. Yeah. Totally fucking fine. Totally fucking fine. Shot. Understandable.
Chicken vagina.com.
No. Why are you looking for a domain name? No.
My domain.
No. Only bananas, not gay. Don't lose the vision. Don't get distracted. No! How much is it? How much is chickenvagina.gay?
No, dot com, not dot gay.
Oh, dot com.
Is there a different one I could get? Dot art? Holy dot love?
Dot love?
Dot help? Dot fun? No. Dude, there's so many extensions.
You know? I just noticed something about the prices. Why does chicken vagina dot anything? Why is that way more? Why is it like almost double the price of only bananas dot gay?
I don't know. It's more valuable. We're driving the value up now.
Yeah, man. Chicken vagina value is like a bit higher than only bananas. We gotta fix this week. We gotta spread the word about Yana.
We just take advantage of this one.
Oh, we can take advantage of it. So we have a couple websites under our belt. We got some domain names ready.
Dude, why is .ing like 1k a year? What the fuck?
What the fuck? Why? Is someone using that?
No, you can buy it.
What the fuck? Okay, that's weird.
But chickenvagina.com is still there.
Highs, no one likes bananas that much, says Shepherd. What do you mean? I love bananas. I love Hiana when she's not shitting on me.
What
do you
that?
Mean by that? I guess the rest of the internet. I guess the rest of the internet. You need to do more water worlds in VR chat. Gorgion, no. Oh.
Yes. Apparently, Anna also has some kind of, what is it called?
Acelophobia?
Yeah, that thing.
The lasso, blah blah.
The
well,
water.
If Hiana wants, if Hiana can handle, but you've already heard me. If you want me and Hiana having a breakdown in the fucking water ride, then go for
Cookie also had a breakdown, so everybody's having a breakdown apparently.
You're the only one who's chill as fuck, you know that?
Yeah.
It was only you. How did you manage that? How the hell did you manage that? That was amazing.
Sit there and enjoy the ride. I don't know.
Also, Kakashi says, not my best, but check DMs.
Oh no.
What did you do to
me? Yeah, exactly.
Kakashi?
It's only water. Get good. Drink
what
the water.
What do you mean it's only water?
Yeah, it's a bit salty, maybe. But... Oh.
It's only water, my butt. Bananas are unhealthy, especially in this smoothie.
Ice
but what
and games?
You eat the, only the banana? Kakashi, what did you do to me? What is this? Kakashi?
Look, it's Heisen Gain.
What the fuck is this? Bro, I wish I was this buff. I look like that dude from Ghost Fighter in Yu Yu Hakusho. What was his name? In Yu Yu Hakusho, the big guy.
No idea.
Hakusho, buff guy. What's his fucking name? Taguro, fucking Taguro, Heisen Gains, Jesus Heisen Christ, Gains. I don't want to look like Taguro. Okay, so based on the votes, Rika!
Ha!
What are we doing today, gamer?
Hey, we had two votes for We Were Here, Whatever, and one vote for A Way Out on my side. Okay, two votes for... Hey, so you wanna show us your home? I guess.
I cleaned it up, I promise.
Oh, that's nice.
I cleaned it up a bit, I promise.
Yeah,
I promise you, I cleaned it up.
Let's see your home then.
You wanna see my home? Okay.
Let me just change the streaming title and shit.
Jess's mind is breaking more and more. You mean Jess is using the shower more and more, there's a difference.
Drunk Horny Jail Breakout, I think that's a good title, right?
Also, Saga Pagopic, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Horde Army.
Let's go.
How you doing? Let's go. Heisen Gains, Jesus Christ. Because listen. If I can show you how much of a sophisticated wolf I am, Riku, maybe you'll be able to, you'll be able to respect me and not shit on me every time I come on your stream.
How what?
God damn it.
Wait, I need to disable the VR stuff on this.
I'm crying, bro. Why are you like this? I need another fucking drink. I need another fucking drink.
Why is it? Oh, is it download? What?
Why is it downloading again for you? What the fuck?
Oh, not yay.
Not yet.
Oh. Or is it nice?
I just need to sign in. You're what? Nothing. Shh. Okay, just
one thing. Installing
just so
EA app? What?
Why is it installing the EA app? EA, why are you like this?
It's not even Origin anymore. It's EA app now?
I believe so.
What the fuck?
What are you boys playing? We are trying to play.
What is my fucking EA? EA Sports.
It's for the game. It's for the DLCs and paid content.
Right.
Email
address. Dude, I need to create a new whatever EA fucking EA ID. What is this? I don't know. Riku VR? That's my name mostly.
Oh god fucking damn it. Why did my friend have
to... It's already in use? Why is Riku VR already in use? Are you fucking kidding me?
I promise you, I didn't steal your. I did not steal your name. I promise.
Sure.
I promise.
Okay, I can use real Riku VR, I guess. Hey, yo, Ryvers! Come in.
Ry, hello, how are you? Get good with Water World Heist. No, I have the salophobia. There's a new underwater horror game coming out.
I need to do what? I need to. Dude, now I should look. I should solve puzzles for.
Fam, I just want to go to jail with you. Wait, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's asking
Fam,
me to
go to jail, yeah?
To solve a puzzle with a mouse inside, so EA can verify that I'm a fucking five times. Are you kidding me?
EA, god fucking damn, chill. EA, chill. Let me show Riku where I live.
Can I please just play, okay?
I just want to play a game. Highs one spin. Oh god damn, I need to do a punishment wheel.
Hey, spin time.
Yeah, I gotta do a spin. I gotta do a spin. Oh. A fucking because just like you, actually, you guys have a shit ton of spins, punishment spins. Please,
I have
please.
To try it again. This is worse than every game I ever played.
Bruh, what kind of game is EA playing? That's bull. No!
Rivers, what are you up to?
Kuso, you finally got it.
What did Kuso get?
Kuso wants me to sing the Rickroll chorus. Kuso has been gunning for this punishment for like a month. A fucking month, and the boy finally got his thing. Can I mute real quick? I need to cry. Is that alright? Okay, I love you. BRB.
Dude! Guys, look at this shit! Hey, yo, Korod! What up? Welcome in. I have to click on the maze where the mouse can reach all cheese. 5 fucking times. And this takes like... What the fuck, dude? The last time I did it and I said it was wrong. Maybe I'm just stupid, but... I'm pretty sure... I can solve a maze. Heist is whining, by the way. Let's go. I mean, oh no. Wait, can I still hear me? And this is so fucked, dude. What is this fucking... This is the worst capture I ever got in my life. God, what is this? Whatever. Okay, cool. What is this? No, I don't want events and bullshit. I just want to have... Oh, I need to verify with my address. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, what is Heist doing? Hey, it works! Look, we have the new raid redeem. Look at all these raids. Catfish. Thank you for the raid, Cat Raid. Ayo. Welcome in, Raiders! Nightmare Yoko! Thanks for the follow. What is up, Catfish? What is up, Cat? What are you doing? Currently, almost playing A Way Out with Highs. But right now he has to sing the rigroll or something. I'm not sure. How are you doing? Oh, and I also need to... Okay, what is he doing?
Come on, man! Come on! Be nice! Be nice! Be nice!
Okay, it's just one. That's fine.
I'm back.
Oh, welcome back.
Hello, I'm back. Hello, I'm so sorry. Someone else wants me to do a fucking spin. Pieces of shit, these people.
Good dog. Grilled Cheese Obama, let's go. Thanks for the follow. Nice name.
Grilled Cheese Obama?
Yeah.
Also, Cat, yo, thank you so much for reading WeCare. Hello!
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Hope you guys have fun over at WeCare's. And also, Cat, this is my shit mailer boy. The one, I can't believe it. This talented son of a bitch who built the map and is now half shitting with fucking Shrek.
It's just the Shrek. Oh yeah, thanks for the raid, Cat. Also, hi, Blue Hope Cape. What's up?
Wait,
what is Graveyard Keeper, Cat?
Oh, that's a fun ass game.
Can I get a grilled cheese, Obama?
Can I not be a dog for 10 minutes, please?
Wait, what?
Someone spin the gold mine in the punishment wheel. I gotta be a dog for 10 minutes.
You'd rather see Shrek dancing forever.
Let's go.
Wait, I need to close. Wait, why is it... Dude, why is it stretching ultra... I'm on an ultra wide. For you guys, it looks normal. For me, it's white Putin game now.
Yo,
fucking Biggie Cheese chunky game here.
Chunky game?
Stardew Valley, but with the zombies. Oh, that sounds cool.
It's like a new spin on that shit.
Cat has been addicted to that for like what? How many days has it been? Has it been a week, Cat?
Week? Let's go.
But that game. Let's go.
Better go to bed. All right, Cat. Thanks for the raid. Have a good night.
Take care, Cat. Thank you so much for coming by. Love you. Happy Tuesday, B. Happy Tuesday.
Tuesday? Let's go, Tuesday.
Tuesday. Oh, dude, stop. I'm hungry. Speaking of which, a friend of mine, I told my friend about the vagina thing, right? My friend doesn't know I'm a VTuber, but my friend knows about the vagina thing. Mm-hmm. Fuck, he sends me an image right now. They're fucking eating with her friends. And this bitch sends me a thing and says, yo, hi, here's some chicken vagina. I'm like,
I mean, you told them, so that's on you.
I told them, yeah. Well, listen, at least to them, at least this was their this was the first thing they fucking shit on me. I'm like, yeah, specifically you. Yeah.
You wanna eat my grilled cheese Obama sandwich? It can make people unconscious. Wait, what? Why unconscious? Is this like food wars?
Yeah, it's just like Shugo Geki no Soma.
Yeah.
And also, Catfish, hello, love you.
By the way, this game has 2 points of view, so it's time to announce to watch both streams. Oh, I didn't know Shepherd. Hey guys, I guess do the split stream.
Oh shit!
So you guys, oh god, King Nick, thanks for the follow.
Shit! Okay, if that's the case. Can I stream? Can I keep you on my window, Riku? And I'll just have you on the Riku view.
I think Shepard was just talking to Chet because we shouldn't see each other's thing or...
Oh, we shouldn't see each other's streams at this point.
I don't know.
We should.
Should we?
Should we?
I don't know.
I'm confused. Hi, you have no idea how many people I know that know... that now know of you and your chicken vagina. And what did you do?
Didn't make it, but the military did in Donald Trump. Oh, damn. Okay, that's very classified.
Okay, so Kawat says I need to bark for 10 minutes. Can you go to the bathroom real quick? Rika, can you hijack my stream? Is that okay?
Yeah, hijacking your stream. Let's go.
Okay, thank you. I need to pee.
Back to reading. Why are your dog? Cry. I mean, of course you're a dog, but why are your dog in a bowl?
Stop! Stop!
Look, that's a dog.
Stop!
Confirmed.
Stop! Oh god, my webcam died. Wait, stop! Oh god, it died. Wait.
Oh no.
It fucking died. Wait, give me a bit. Fucking damn it.
Yeah. Damn, so your grilled cheese sandwiches are like a weapon of mass destruction. That's kind of dangerous, maybe. Wait, where's the dog?
I had to reset. My camera died. Oh, my camera freaking went.
Not the camera.
I love you. Hope you have a good stream, you guys. Thank you so much, Kat. Thank you. And thank you for rating Riku.
Thank you,
guys. Enjoy Riku's stream. Thank you.
Guys, yeah. Also, keep both streams open so you can see both perspectives and you're boosting both of our views so we can get good views on Twitch, right?
Let's go.
You can rob Bezos.
Yeah.
Wait, you have a collab command? That's smart.
Yeah, I do. But I use Nightbot to get it through, and then just change the over at Nightbot.
Smart. I should also set something up like that. Yo, Lorelia. Hello.
Also, yo, mid. So you call mid Lorelia?
Yeah.
You know, I'll just call you mid lane. Mild
man. It's not getting better, but okay.
So I was with a bunch of friends and we literally spent like 10 fucking minutes on Discord going and basically we were all Uganda knuckles and I forgot to change it back.
I mean,
and then me and
technically Uganda knuckles is a dog, right?
No, it's a freaking echidna. Fuck you. No, don't you fucking dare. Not a dog. Come on. It's an echidna.
Cool. Wait, echidna, isn't that the one from ReZero?
I think it was. What's an echidna?
This is echidna. I don't know. This doesn't look like Uganda knuckles at all.
What? No, that's not how you spell echidna. Wrong echidna.
Wait, what's your...
what?
Wait, you're saying. She's a multi-penis futanari?
Excuse me!
Shepherd just said it.
I can't open Visual Studios. Hold up. I need to go to the bathroom. Riku hijacked the stream.
This doesn't look like a dog either. I don't understand.
Stop. Guys, BRB, I need to go to the bathroom.
I think I should be
here.
Very careful how far I scroll in on Google Images here.
Actually, I know. Don't. Echidna? Echidna, there's too many doges made of echidna. Be careful.
I think you're more safe. Let's just look at Uganda now.
Let's go. That's my boy. Look, chat, that is me.
Why is there Big Changas versus Uganda Knuckles?
It is I. Alright, guys, BRB. Also, I tell him to come up. Let me just back him real quick, guys.
Not a dog what? Either, true. Where did the wolf go? He had to, didn't he? To go out. It's fine. He will be back in a sec. God damn it. I should not mess that up and search what Gitten actually looks like. They're cute, ugly. Alright. Why do I need to... Gitten... Highs is currently not available. Highs is just... bring you some water back. Oh, these. I didn't know this was called a kitten. I only knew about the other this one. I didn't know it was an animal. No. Dude, how should I know English names of shit? I don't even know the German name of whatever this is. Ameisen eagle? So it says ants, hedgehog? That's the German name basically. Like a hedgehog for ants. Okay, cool. I learned something today. Apparently, this is Ayo.
Hello. My VTube studio is just straight up crashed. I can't soon open an avatar.
Oh no.
It won't let me.
What the fuck?
I just won't. Carrot, I might have to do your. Wait. Can I be a downright proper degenerate? Nope. Oh, VTube Studio is not working with me. I need to go back to VTuber Maker.
Uh oh.
Whoops.
Yeah, AR and eaters? Okay, then that's making sense.
Yeah, echidnas are more like ant eaters.
Yeah, I didn't know that was a thing. Like the name echidna, it is an animal. I didn't know.
Fam, I thought echidnas just punch stuff like Knuckles does, but apparently they eat.
Probably not.
I thought they.
They're
did.
Not the not mantis shrimps.
Man, I thought they did. I thought they did, but then, man, where are my expectations, Lori?
I don't know.
So we. Welcome to my crib.
Oh yeah.
Welcome to where I live. Welcome to the nicest prison cell you will ever see in the planet.
Wait, are you in the game already?
Nope, not yet.
Okay. Like I'm in a plane or something. What are you talking about?
Fam, I'm hyping you up before we get to my room. What do you think I'm doing?
Wait, whoa,
yeah, I'm hyping you up before we get to my room.
And right, I'm googling pistol shrimps.
Those are shrimps that actually like punch so fucking hard they can break shell?
Apparently. And like a mantis shrimp can punch so hard they're boiling water when they're punching or something like that.
Dude, what the fuck? That's cool. Dude, what the fuck? That is so fucking cool.
Oh, these guys that can shoot water jets.
Hold up, Let me invite Riku. And also, who want to eat hives, do not fucking eat me. I need to survive until I get to debut, goddammit. Invite to play. No, invite to watch. Invite to play. How do I... Oh. Okay, wait.
Oh, what? Oh?
I need to restart the game. Because it says I'm on VTuber Make. And also, Sincaris, yo! How you doing?
Oh.
How you doing, sir?
Well,
let me invite you. Let me fix this.
Like friend. I don't have friends apparently. Oh.
Because I turned off the game. I'm fix this. Where's Shizzy? Shizzy, I believe, had to go to bed early.
What?
Join the club highs, the Bijan Club.
True, Scorpion's
I am the vice
cool.
president. I am the vice president of the Bijan Club, good sir. I'm the vice president. Nelson Carissa, who are you?
Hey, who's the president of the Bijan Club?
You know what? You know what? I stepped down from the president because there's too much responsibility. Fuck that. Fuck being president. I'm too lazy.
Okay.
So being vice president means I don't have to do as much.
Yeah, I just realized I don't have friends because they're using the EA shitty thing.
Old son of a bitch, is it literally?
So we need to add each other on the EA on whatever. On this thing.
Oh god damn.
Hey, do you know what your name is?
I think I do. Am I called Heisenberg? Yes.
Okay, let me search for you.
Yes,
okay, there's just one.
Yes, there should be one. There it is.
I added you.
It is.
Because there's apparently Riku VR. Riku underscore VR is also taken.
Why is there so much Riku in your end? And also, Sanitary says, let the premiere handle things, eyes. Okay.
Jogging?
What is that image? Yo, what the fuck?
I don't know.
I need to drink, man. The image actually looks like something to me. I need to drink until that.
I'm not sure if this is safe or not safe for work, but I don't know.
That actually looks like a painting.
Kind of does.
That is so clean, dude. Oh, okay, I forgot. I forgot who I am in your sheen. That is so clean, my brother. Also, Sanitary, yes, please.
Hey, I can invite you.
Be the president of the Dijon Club. I'm done. I do not want. Let's go!
Did that work?
It worked. Yeah. I'm coming in. Let's go! Welcome to my room. I can try. Shizzy, you can be the president of the Dijon Club. I'm too sick and tired of you sons of bitches to be the president. I'm stepping down. I know what responsibility means. I ain't doing it. Do I put it on the list? No, don't put it on the list. That's your list, not mine.
Wait, what kind of list?
Shizzy has this shit on High's list. Shizzy has like 2 pages worth of things that he can use against me. And every time I open my fucking mouth, Shizzy finds a way to write something in there. Would you like to see the list?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Shizzy, send me the goddamn list.
Hey, maybe I can take inspiration.
No, don't. Okay, Shizzy, don't send the list. Don't send the list. No, don't send the list to Riku. Don't. No, don't even send.
When you sent me a nice painting yesterday.
Hey, wow, look. Oh, wow, we're about to enter jail. Oh, let's go.
Oh, wow, yeah. True.
Oh, wow,
yeah, jail.
Yeah, well, my house. Hey, guys.
You already chose which character you're playing? No, apparently not yet.
No, we don't. Yeah, we haven't. We
okay, let me just start game, I guess. Oh, yeah. Look.
Oh, there we go.
We're
tough times. Ew. Tough times.
Hey, Vincent, what's your plan after this?
I don't know. Haven't really thought about it.
You haven't thought about it?
Straight
that
up,
must
wow.
Be first for you, Mr. Overthinker.
There's a difference between overthinking.
That sounds like you,
Riku. Smart,
Mr. Overthinker.
Are you implying that I'm not
smart?
Yeah,
I'm thinking a lot right now.
Afterwards.
Are you implying I'm not smart? Yeah, okay,
I might not
know
be
I
smart
am.
In your
yeah, thinking a lot,
but
which
I do get
beer to drink. Probably
I'm
the next one.
Done.
Can't argue with that.
I see you drinking. me too.
He's super light. He's in jail. Calling me surprised.
Shut up. Also, Super, how are you? Okay. Riku, we know who we are. Or would you like to do the first pick?
I don't know. I didn't pay attention.
Okay, the one on the left's the overthinker, the one on the right's the idiot.
Okay, cool.
Son of a bitch!
Okay, easy. Wait. You served what? 6 months out of 8 years. Why am I about to serve 14 years? What did I do?
So,
fraud, embezzlement. What is embezzlement?
Oh, I don't fucking know.
It sounds like
what embezzlement is.
It sounds like magic. I tried to cast a spell on people. I embezzled.
I'm gonna move so you guys can see what crimes we committed, what crimes I committed.
Not murder. Okay, that's kind of fine.
Yeah, you killed me with a stupid chicken vagina video. I was the one that got murdered.
After earning a college degree and financing and marrying his high school sweetheart, Vincent settled on a job in banking. Okay, that's it.
Well, that explains the embezzlement.
Promises of easy money.
Oh, Jesper says money fraud. Embezzlement is money fraud.
Oh yeah, that sounds good.
What about me? What did I do? Armed robbery? The
Assault,
fuck? No, I just
Grand
pulled
Theft.
My dick out.
Hey, Grand Theft Auto.
I just pulled my dick out.
Wait, what?
Yeah, the Grand Theft. I went in the car naked. Come on, what the hell, guys? It's not that bad. You guys drive your cars naked, right? Confident,
I think you downloaded a movie or something. Yeah, you wouldn't download a car.
Would you download a car? Now you can with 3D printing, baby.
Do you remember this? What? This fucking ad.
Which one?
Which one was it? Copying shit is illegal, where the audio is just clipping.
Oh, is that the one that they always show in movie houses and theater houses?
Yeah.
Show?
Oh, what is it called?
I forgot, but people meme the shit out of it.
Yeah. Jesus, that's a long list.
Shizzy, don't send the list to me. No way, you send the list!
Like,
stop!
What is it? Copying is illegal at funny.
Piece of shit, friend.
Is it this one? No, it's not this.
That's it. The piracy.
No, this is the good one.
Oh, that's the good one. Yeah, that's the good ad. This is the good ad.
Wait, I'm searching for the other one. Oh,
is that
fuck.
It?
No. That's like the wrong one. Downloading illegal funny audio. I don't know.
Bonker Schnapp says, I see you're up for this worldwide highs. Monkers, no spoilers, okay? Also, guys, listen. Rational, disciplined, reserved. I don't know about which of those personalities Riku is. Riku, would you confidently say that you are reserved? Well, not really. Now you're a shit memer. I don't know about that.
I'm reserving shit memeing for me, yes.
That's not how reserved me.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know.
God damn.
Fuck, I need to find this fucking video. I know exactly. Oh, there it is. Never illegally download this one. This is the best.
What the fuck?
This is so good. Come on, this way.
Ah, cool. Can you download the Foo Fighters?
Yeah.
What is this quality?
The audio is just flipping.
What did I do? You know it's illegal to download copyrighted music. I'm taking you in.
They know it. They were doing it for the class project.
You need to play it on stream to hear the audio fucking itself. It's so good.
I'm gonna look for that.
Thanks for the subway.
Hey, come look at the site.
Ah, cool. Can you download the Foo Fighters?
Yeah. Hold on.
It's someone Facebook.
What did I do? You know it's illegal to download copyrighted music. I'm taking you in.
It's clicking so hard.
God, the audio is ass.
It's so good. I love it. Hey. Yeah, that's... Guys, never illegally done. Wait, what?
The boy had a stapler!
Yeah. I don't think she said Zawerzo. What?
Shizzy, why the fuck did you send the list to Riku? No, man, stop. That piece of shit has ammo on me now. Come on. I thought you were my friend. God damn it. I'll let you fucking see.
Thanks, Shizzy.
I'll let you. No, don't show me on stream!
What?
Come on! Come on! What's the
fuck? It was too small to read.
What do you mean it's not cheating?
No one could see
that. Shizzy's been making that list for like a good part of last year and the year before that.
Oh, that's impressive.
I know. Like, Shizzy's just waiting for me to say something fucked up and he writes it and he makes sure I never forget it. I can't, nice. Man. I can't. Even before I fucking met AB, like, Shizzy already been shitting on me. And then I met you, and now both you and Shizzy keep shitting on me. And then I met I met Cowrat, who's also been shitting on me. I don't know where the fuck Cowrat sends my fucking clips to, but it gets like 500 to like 1,000 fucking views, so people know the messed up shit that I say on stream. I don't know where Cowrat sends it. It's fucking amazing.
I need to see that in place.
In the most messed up way. Hans, check Discord. We are in VC with Shizzy. I don't want to fucking know what you guys are doing. Let me go to jail.
I think you're safer in jail, yeah.
I feel like I'm safer back in jail, Riku, please. I feel like I'm safer back here. I feel like I'm safer here. Like the chicken fajita clip. Riku took the shit posting to another fucking level, making a meme clip. And my fucking god, Connie just had to fucking bring it to coefficient. Co-fucking-efficient, and now
oh, yeah, I went to college. Wait, what? My character
so
went to college.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so fucking
you're to jail already? Like, oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, we're going to jail for what?
What the fuck did my guy do? What did Leo do?
You brought up in an orphanage.
God damn it.
Let's go!
Will you go to college and I can come from an orphanage? What kind of background is that?
You're Batman, maybe.
No! Batman, if you had. He was a crime for armed robbery, assaulted grand theft. I'm in an orphanage, and then I started when stealing a famous diamond, everything went horribly wrong. I fucked up. No, man, no. Twitch chat fucking ratted me out. That's what fucking happened. I'm ready. I'm fucking ready. Oh, I'm so sorry. I forgot to press E. I'm stupid.
Oh, that sounds great, Korout. I need to see that.
No, what the fuck did you do, Karad? What the fuck did you do?
What?
Karad, why? I thought.
Ah, is this
Karad,
character used
you...
a 4-second copyrighted music sample in a YouTube video? Yeah, that's life sentence right there.
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
No, it isn't. I just had Super Idol playing for like 4 seconds. It's my favorite fucking song. Come on, bro. Super Idol is the banger that China doesn't want the world to know, guys.
True.
Oh, by the way, guys, if you check out Riku's stream before I close it, because like, I shouldn't look at Riku's like side of the fucking story.
He had Barbie girl playing.
What do you mean? Why is Riku dressed up as a cop? Come on!
I'm undercover cop.
Be with me. Oh, okay. I thought you were gonna be with me, man. I thought we were gonna share a bunk. I thought I was gonna show you what my crib looks like.
I don't have, like, a fucking mask. I should add a burglar mask or something. Karaoke stream when? Oh,
hey, yo, did you know there's a karaoke world in VR chat?
Oh god, no.
Hey, yo, Riku, you and me, and my horrible singing, let's go.
Oh.
Come on, yeah. Yeah, I will show you the best fucking songs in the karaoke world.
It's all just Rickrolled.
Okay, so accept that. Fuck that. No, don't. Don't stop. Can I be honest? You know who I want to shit on and hear sing? Cowout, Koji, Rai. Who else? Who shits on me?
For a second, I thought Randy. Hannah, but she can sing. That's the issue.
That's the thing. See, Hannah's playing.
Oh, we have both
views so.
Anyways.
Oh, shit. Yo.
Ayo. Look at
Ayo,
this.
Bro, why are you in the bus? Why the
this
hell am I
this is my
I
bus
in
now.
Oh, come on. Let me in the bus, bro. Let me in the bus.
Yeah, you never play karaoke with people who can sing. That's the wrong thing. Can I get the shotgun, please? Aw.
Never play karaoke with people who can't sing. Plus drunk.
Oh.
You can't shit on me, says Carrot. I will shit on you before you can even do anything to me. So, guys, Carrot gave me an idea, so yeah, new ways of suffering. Stop!
Back off.
Shizzy, I'm safe in jail. You can't do anything
to
me. I'm in jail right now.
Stop! Stand back! Back off!
Don't! Listen! I need you alive!
Shit, dude. That fight out there, it was brutal. I could hear bones crack.
Oh, shit.
Prison life, man.
Yeah, I've never seen anything of this game.
People fight in here every damn day.
Yeah, I don't know anything,
Lorelia.
Really.
Crazy in this joint. Move your asses inside.
I'll get used to it. You're not on vacation, bro, bro, bro. You're not on vacation. You're in my
house. This is a fucking prison.
This is a fucking prison.
I don't want any trouble.
Vacation time.
Relax. I'm just trying to toughen you up.
Oh, man.
It looks like a vacation on your end. I'm kind of jealous.
No shit.
I'm literally here watching people break bones like an idiot.
Processing. What is processing?
Why did Silver say get ready for the sensors?
Wait, can I disable censorship?
Arms up, stand still.
Arms up, stand still. Okay.
You're clear.
Hey, look, see, I'm a good prisoner.
Who's this?
Hey, anything for okay? Censoring? What do you want?
Love, Harry. Love.
Love, love.
Stay strong.
It's okay, Riku. I love you.
You think I'm weak? Hey, guard. You think I'm a pussy, huh? Well, you're wrong if you do, because I fuck people up. I fuck them up real good.
Says he's fucking people. Okay.
Yeah, I'm sure you do. Good luck.
Can I annoy him? I can't. Okay.
Keep annoying him, bro, 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 bro. We need a third person. We need a Potsy.
Oh my god, man.
The Potsy.
This place is
the fall guy.
It's really, really bad. I don't know.
This game is great. Let's go, Kate. Hi, Kate.
I don't belong in here, man.
Heads up. Silver told me in my stream, heads up, there is pee-pee.
What is it you know about
pee-pee
this
place?
It's so
bad
get
news,
ready to, get ready.
Really? You serious?
Worst mistake of my life, getting my ass chucked in here. The worst mistake.
Man. It's not that bad, sir. It's not that bad. Come on, I've lived here most of my life. I mean, Shizzy, Kara.
There's pee-pee in this game for sure.
Yeah, they've seen my place. Get the sensor bar. Right, we're using Karen's fucking face as a sensor bar. Karen, we're borrowing your head. Where the hell is your face? Where the hell is Karen?
Oh, this is a window. I thought this was a mirror. I'm like, what?
There we go. Pull up. I'm just making sure that Karen is in my stream in case we need a sensor bar. So guys, welcome. This is Karen. He's a lovely VTuber. Don't forget to follow him. And yeah, we're using his face as a sensor bar. Yeah, hi, hello. Here we go. Get the sensor bar. We're gonna put Carrot right in here just in case we need it.
Come here now.
Could I switch to?
How far are you from me? Oh god, I'm in a fight with Daddy.
You two, break it up now.
Oops.
Harvey says he's a guards. Fuck you and him.
Riku, I think I'm about to die.
I've seen you in someone else's Yarchit stream the other day. Oh, true, we were on Hana's stream.
Let's go! Wait, y'all were... Bro, I fucking hate that I wasn't able to VR chat with you guys. I do apologize
for
that.
Do it next time.
Yeah, let's do it next time. Because my friend needed some company. And I had to hide all my VTuber degeneracy in like 3 minutes. Trust me, that was like playing parkour. It was bad. So, Riku, welcome to where the Horgs, where twitch.tv/highschoolgirl is.
Now I see what they mean.
Man, Connie's actually one of the guards.
Hey, Leo. So, looks like you got yourself a new name.
Oh, bro. Why is my side of the screen like, bigger than yours in both of our streams?
I don't know, man.
It changes depending on what's happening.
Thanks for the update.
Oh,
yeah, no,
like main point of interest. Why are you naked?
Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, this works. Look, we have a sensor bar.
Okay, we have a sensor bar. Woo, that's a butt.
Look at this.
Woo, that's a butt.
Look at this sensor bar.
Matt, I love your sensor bar.
It's a police badge. What do you mean?
That's a dick! That's a
dick! No, it's police head.
No, I'm fine. Actually, yo, Riku, why the... Riku, fuck you, why is your dick bigger than mine?
Genetics?
She's pulling his cock out, yo, genetics, like ass, fuck you. I said do it. Man, look at all those naked guys. Oh, I gotta make this sensor bar bigger.
I think we're fine.
Are you sure we're fine?
Are you sure we're fine?
Takeo, hello, how are you? Hi, is this prison enjoy? I do.
This is a hot tub stream, it's
my
fine.
My name is Williams.
It's a hot tub
and
stream.
And this is my prison.
Kara, can
any
you please
questions?
Make your face bigger? For the sake of the stream. Don't drop this.
When are we allowed visitors in here?
I had to censor.
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
Is mayonnaise an instrument? Now, Patrick, it is not a...
Okay, why do you have to punch him?
Any other questions?
Because it's not an instrument.
Good.
POV,
welcome to your new
you
home.
Entered Ram Ranch.
We're done here.
No.
You are in a man. Move
the ranch.
We don't have all...
Ram Ranch. Go, 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 go. 18 naked cowboys in Ram Ranch. Okay, are we good? Are we good? Are we safe? Why are you still... I'm kind of jealous of you, right? You're controlling a naked man,
let's use
bro.
This POV. I can't see shit.
Bro, I'm just chilling in my fucking crib. You are naked as fuck.
This is fine.
Let's go.
Come on, get up the stairs.
Yo, 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 guys, in both streams. Rate Riku's butt. Rate those ass cheeks. Yo, does Riku do like that?
Not yo, yo. Cool.
Femboy booty, let's go. Wait, are you gonna be able to see me? Are you gonna be able to see me? Yo,
keep
yo, yo,
going,
yo.
Butt cheeks.
Yo, 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 Riku butt cheeks? The Rikusia?
Let's go, get yourself. Get dressed.
What do you mean minus 9,000? Can you please not zoom? Oh god, game.
Oh god, fucking damn, of course it's gonna be on you. Of course it's gonna be on you.
Close up 49.
Wait, you want to draw Riku naked now? I don't... Listen, and also, legend, hello, if the attitude needs more to do, needs to do more squats. Gotcha. Guys, whatever you guys see here stays in the stream. Okay, that Riku Ash reveal was, that was a bit early. It was a bit early.
Oh, shit, I should have hyped it up more. Like,
damn,
putting a sub goal for us.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
What you want me to draw Riku naked now? Listen,
so
I've always want. We've already seen Riku sort of stylish in the previous Nikoverse competition, and it was nice. Okay.
I wonder if there's a speedrun straight to skip the dress up part. Oh no, naked any percent?
Riku, where are you?
I'm sitting at the swings. No, the pull up bar is not the swing. There's. Oh, pull-up bars, dip bars.
Pull-up bars, dip bars.
There, yeah.
Wiki.
I see you, I see you.
Hey, that's my boy! Yeah. There he is!
I can't zoom up there, what the fuck, game? Up there.
Why do I sound like a goddamn children right now?
I mean...
I promise I'm not drunk. It's just that when I'm in Riku, my brain turns off more than it usually does.
Hey!
Oh,
yes, Titus. And also, Lidia, I hope you have a lovely day.
It's time to play.
I feel like I'm in my foot fang. I'm sorry, okay?
What the fuck do you want?
It's not about what I want. It's about what Harvey wants.
That piece of shit better be happy. He's on the outside.
What if I just watched him?
He can
use the pull-up bars.
But he still pays me good,
oh,
huh? Fact is, he pays me really good.
You can call me.
And I don't really like
it.
Thank
so
you.
So it's a win-win situation for me.
God, just because I'm the idiot, I'm the one who gets fucking punched. Really?
Yep, that's how it works.
Silver, send me all the love, being.
Get in there, new face.
Hey, what the
hell?
I
was thinking
you'd
get a nice backdoor playhouse. Titus, the kids are bullying me in the playhouse, in the playpen.
Come on, motherfucker!
Oh, God.
Wait. No, this is not how it works.
Hold up.
Okay.
Yo, let's go.
Spamming left
Yo,
mouse.
Riku
okay.
Got moves.
Easy.
Riku got some moves. Am I supposed to just press G? I guess I'm supposed to press G.
No, G's for. Wait, what's G for?
I don't fucking know. We're fighting. Boom. Boom.
Ura.
Oh, fuck.
Did you just say Ura, Ura, Ura?
Yeah, Ura, 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 Ura.
The fuck?
Bites of dust. Let's go. Let's go. Dude, how are you so fucking good? I had 31 guys here on your second already. Jeez. Fucking damn it, I wish I was a smart one. I'm still the same fucking guy! I'm still the same
with that guy. Yeah,
you're
this is how it works.
Guy.
It just stopped time.
Oh shit. Oh, hey, hi. What's up? Let's go! Beat his ass, boy! Beat his ass!
Go!
Let's go. Oh yeah, guys, don't drop this
shit. Second!
Oh,
you missed.
I forgot a press lap click! I was wondering in chat.
Don't read chat, you're in the fight. What is going on?
Listen. Like, you got the better of me.
There.
Okay. Start click. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Right click. Huda!
The banker is secretly an ex-martial artist. Well, this is how what you learn in the bank. You have to deal exactly. with customers. This is customers. Fine.
Do you see why Riku is so freaking fit? This is why Riku's been practicing from his day.
This is what you learn in banking school.
Break exactly. it up banking before I put you all in solitary.
Go on!
You better watch your back.
You! Keep moving!
Stay the hell away from me, okay?
Okay, bye. End of game.
Okay. Alright, guys, we're moving back to that we're here forever. God damn it. Man, back with our plates. This is literally like every fifth grader playground in school in the US. Bye.
I'm sorry, Kate. This is how it works. You take notes.
Here
okay.
you go.
Oh, food. Look, it's 2D food.
All right. Thanks.
Yeah. Next.
God.
Sounds like a Steven Seagal movie.
It actually feels like it.
The banker is a martial artist.
So one reason I wish I picked Riku's character, Riku has a nicer nose than me. I look like a goddamn parrot with this fucking nose. Your nose actually looks nice. God damn it.
Can Heiser, sit there.
How about you two love birds have a chat somewhere
Heiser,
else?
Prepare the page
eat.
For Heisen list of fuckery
hey,
part 4.
Is
Stop!
Someone talking?
No.
Stop.
I don't hear anyone.
God damn it.
No, not here.
Me neither.
Alright, okay. Help them here.
Yeah, get lost.
You hear me now? Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Can you hear me now, puta? Oh, fuck, you hear me now, puta?
Oh, sure. Damn, man. Go ahead.
Put the wooden spoon.
That's what I thought.
Can I please get more food? Hello? Hello? I would like to speak to the manager. This food is bad. Hello?
Okay. Excuse me, guys, can I please have two? Where the hell are you?
One number nine. Wait, what?
Two number nines. Number four with extra
dip. Goddamn,
why is my camera turning all the time? What the?
Hey, you, here I come.
Oh no! Oh god, fucking damn! Not you again!
Oh, this again!
Yeah. Murder, hello!
Oi! And we're fighting again.
Of course we are.
Okay.
Insert Oh,
they're cleaning the kitchen. Let's go.
Because I like the kitchen extra clean. Listen, I know you were coming, Riku. Okay, that's a little bit too clean.
Knife time!
Alright, knife time. Oh, what am I supposed to do?
Come closer.
Oh, what are we
Let
supposed to do? Riku? Riku?
Come on.
Eh. Got him. We did foolish. What am I supposed to do? She's gonna fucking bomb.
Hey, what am I doing? What am I doing here?
You can literally throw
get
shit at
him. Come on.
Oh, Jesus.
Come on. Where are you going?
Use the kitchen. I'm gonna use the kitchen, Mortimer. Bonk. He doesn't flinch. Why does he flinch in your end, Riku?
I don't know.
This guy literally walks like the Terminator in my end. Well, there I go. Oh, Jesus, really?
Come here, asshole!
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, come on!
Really? Come on, where you want?
Who wants to die first?
Riku?
You?
Every game,
yeah, come
chat.
On.
Every fucking God. Game.
Come on, come on!
Oh, Jesus! Well, this guy is getting extended.
Okay.
Okay.
I feel like the sticks are not doing that much.
No, they're not, but man, they're pretty good at bonking. They're pretty fucking good at bonking.
Ooh, we're horny jail.
Also, welcome to that part of horny jail that I keep hidden. The part that, after all the mistakes we've done.
I hate those
things. Oh, god damn it, Shizzy. No, don't think of high as this the fuckery part four. God damn
it. Just be careful.
Ow!
At least he doesn't moan like the Dark Souls character.
Be all right. Just lay down and rest for a while.
The Dark Souls characters, when they bone, I'm supposed to feel bad about it? No, I can't, man. I'm like, yo, bone again. Bone again, sir. Hey, Riku, what's up? What are you trying to do?
I don't know.
Riku, what the hell are you doing?
That me? Hey. I'm laying there.
Hey.
Oh, there you are. I thought doing I was anything. On the other side.
Vincent.
I'm Heise.
Listen, thanks.
Don't know if you can find the video of the Dark Souls voice actor. Oh no. He was watching something else than Dark Souls while recording those voice lines. Anyway?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Let's just say it's a long story. But don't worry about him. He's out of the picture now.
I'll tell you right now, Riku.
Like what? There's something I need.
Dubbing? What's that exactly? Sus anime in Japan must be the most awkward thing when you come into the studio. That's all I'm gonna say. That is all I'm gonna say.
Not interested. You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it myself. Wait. What?
My
you can't just walk out of here.
Riku.
Thanks, of course I can.
We're gonna both end up in the hole. Well, I don't have a choice. All right. I'll help you. Just don't get caught. Okay.
What is the guard doing there?
Yeah.
He's talking to the coffee machine. Okay. Oh, you're gonna get into the square hole. Oh, no.
No!
What is G?
I'll distract the nurse. Just watch out for her.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Okay. I call the nurse. I call the nurse.
Yeah, go for it.
Hello, nurse.
Riku, we gotta play this cool. We gotta play this smooth, okay?
I got the nurse.
Remember the drill.
Hey, nurse, are you often here? Do you come here often?
What can I do for you?
Can I have some water?
I got a sore throat. Can I have some water, please?
Sure.
Thanks.
Oh god.
Water time. You have a We're bad so cause of ligma. So yeah. I have ligma. Oh no. See you there.
Ooga booga. It is time for me to
ooga
that booga.
Of course not.
Not that way then. This way?
Maybe.
Nope.
There's.
I can't. Oh, the nurse is gonna come back. Oh, the guard.
Where did you end up working in a prison?
I've lived nearby my whole life, so.
Let's go. My boy is being sneaky. Oh, okay.
For the love of.
I threw water on the ground.
What is it? Okay, no. Keep it up. Go.
Jesus,
we're stealth. Get out of here.
Yeah.
Is this yours a patient IRL, Riku? God damn.
Shit, Vincent needs to do something about that guard.
I can knock on the window. There we go. Of course you made me. Oh, he said I'm hot. Let's go.
I know, thank you. I am hot. Okay.
It's never gonna come out.
I'm a steal. Let's go. Smooth. Oh, I'm so good, Riku. I'm so good.
I can't.
I may be the idiot, but I didn't get caught.
Oh. He's getting soap.
Okay.
Anything else?
What am I doing? Going to the bathroom. Look at this.
Can I please have a sandwich? I'm in pain.
Dude, you're in pain.
I need something for it.
What type of pain?
My ass.
That's my fault. Nurse.
It feels like it's all
Taylor.
Over, you know? It's really bad.
Let me know when you can be more specific. No.
Okay, ass pain, it's ass pain, no.
It's ass pain. Oh, it's okay. She moved away. Ma'am, it's ass pain. Don't y'all worry, ma'am. It's okay. Ma'am, it's just ass pain.
There's the decent
right shook. God damn it.
It's fine, she's washing the dishes.
Okay.
Oh,
God.
The cat, dude, the cat is too loud.
I got it. Okay, I got it.
She's still washing.
Moving back to me.
Washing.
And presto.
Easy.
Look at us, Riku. See? This is how you get around Twitch TOS. G- God, we're so good. Okay. Riku, how wide is your asshole? We need to hide this. Riku, how wide is your asshole? We need to hide. We
hey,
need to hide
what
this.
What are you
oh,
up
God,
to?
Damn
it.
Nothing.
Let's move.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then just take nothing as an answer. Let's go.
Okay.
What are you doing? Excuse nothing. Okay.
Where did my boy drop it? Where did my boy drop? Oh. Okay. Beniz, hello. Oh snap, it's working now. Oh, what's working, Abby?
What's working? Who's working?
What's working? Beniz is asking me what's working.
You love this game? I've never played it, Taylor, so I have no idea what's happening.
Oh, shit. Connick says Leo Caruso is voiced by Faris Faris, the brother of Joseph Faris, the director of the game, and the guy who said fuck EA at the Game Awards
so,
and then won a Game of the Year for A Way Out. Let's go!
Excuse me? I know what you're up to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
No, what do you mean? What do you mean, Riku?
What are you up to?
Come on now.
It's my nose, Riku.
Yep.
It's I need to get out because of my nose. I can't stand the smell, bro.
You can't smell it, right?
Nose.
Look, I appreciate what you did back there,
smell
but you need to back off. Hey, what? I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can
it's
handle
your
myself.
Spirit animal.
Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there?
Yeah.
You trying to be funny?
No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand that you could really use my help.
Pause. Why
like
does Riku's character look so fucking handsome? Mine has a huge
what
ass nose. Fucking Iago from Aladdin right here.
Oh. Is that the thing?
What the fuck do you know about Harvey? Who you been talking to?
The
law
talking
are
to
me
here.
Huh? Am I supposed
Harvey.
To believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something
mom?
In common. We both want him dead.
A mom.
Your mom.
Actually, our bottles have a common mother, so yes.
Wait, what?
You don't know shit about
our
him, man.
Are from the same creator, yeah. Right.
Maybe
right,
not.
Right.
But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you.
No kiss.
I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure our chances
bruh,
would
bruh,
be
bruh,
a
bruh.
Lot better if we worked together. And you know that.
They got nose too big.
Riku.
No kiss.
Take some breath mints. Take some breath mints, Riku.
Alright.
I can smell you this close.
And no wonder you can smell everything.
Fuck.
You can smell the next prison.
I can absolutely smell the next penitentiary with this nose.
Oh no.
I'm sorry, man. It's one of those moments where I'm absolutely fucking hyperfixated on the guy's nose. I'm sorry.
You know what they say about guys with a huge nose?
What do they say about guys with a huge nose?
They smell a lot.
Riku, it's nighttime. You still haven't taken that breath. Hey man, you up, man?
Hello.
Yeah. It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got
yeah,
that?
Yeah, Riku, it's my plan.
Oh
okay?
No, we're doomed.
Whatever you say.
Shut up!
It,
I will make it work.
We're doomed.
I will
yeah, I
make it work, Riku. Watch this.
So what's your plan?
I'm rubbing my hands together. I'm ready.
You know,
I'm gonna make
enough.
This work.
Okay.
I gotta put alcohol in my hands. I can't touch my keyboard with spit in my hands. Hold up.
What?
A way out.
He's hiding
Let's
a shovel
go.
In his left nostril.
Shut up.
That's where he hid the screwdriver. Okay.
That's what she said.
Hi, talking about how good his sense of smell is. Also, hi, I'm not a dog. Shut up. Wolves have a good sense of smell. What do you mean?
Hey,
Leo. You didn't really have an escape plan, did you?
What are you talking about? Of course I did.
You had an idea. I'll
surely.
I got you out, didn't I?
What do you mean you got me out?
We gotta escape
we got
from prison.
Together.
Yeah,
yeah
we got
yeah,
out
sure.
together, Riku.
But
listen,
if it wasn't for me,
all,
it,
there
still
is
be
no
in there.
I and we,
don't
and there's
forget
no
I
me and
saved
I.
Your ass. Twice.
I don't know about that saving my ass part.
Shaving your
but
ass?
I'll give you this. It did help out.
Yeah, you were really good with that
bit.
Razor, man.
Vincent, a little bit.
Right.
Shaving your ass a little bit, okay.
Yeah, just a little bit, you know, mm-hmm. Brazilian
don't
style.
Don't drop the soap Brazilian. Next to eyes. No.
Hey, okay. I would never do nothing to a kindred soul if they drop the soap. Hell, I'll help them pick up the soap. With Fred. My dick.
Got a minute?
Huh? Well, that's Fred. Hi, Fred.
Hey.
What's up, Leo? I need to get up on that Double? Roof. What? Can you make it happen?
All right.
It's gonna cost you. You know I'm good for it. Just get me up there.
Right, I forgot we planted that. How could I forget? Stupid.
Clipping the soap.
Beniz asks me, like, so how worried would you be if a buff Brazilian began
Fred,
pursuing you and he had a rather
good.
Large gun-aided sword?
You got a couple of workers here. Need to change the scenery.
Sorry.
I would run towards the buff
sure,
Brazilian.
We can figure something out, right?
Guess we could use a few extra hands around here.
Hands for what?
Hands for what? Hands for what? Okay, thank God they didn't go to the back alley. It's okay.
It's not the shower again. Okay.
It's not the shower. Don't worry, we're not yet.
Yo,
not
up.
Yet.
We don't have all day. We're waiting right here. Hey, see up there? Yeah.
It's a
we
window.
We need to get up there somehow.
Yeah.
All right.
We totally need to get up there.
Okay. Let's just go up there.
Yeah, let's just go up there. Fuck this guy, you know. Watch this. Okay, easy. Listen. Sir, can I get up there? Sir!
Okay. Sir! I have a mop.
Fuck.
Okay. Swap, break.
Okay. I shouldn't. He's gonna see me. I should.
I am just doing nothing.
Looks like hard work up here.
Mm. Yo, can I have that?
It's not so bad.
There are more here. We need some.
It's hot as hell up here, too. Are you kidding me? Shit right
bad.
Here.
Are you kidding me?
Can I talk to this guy? Hello?
I heard you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
It's pretty.
Well, it depends on what you want.
Oh, you smells fantastic. I can smell too much.
A record player? What do we need a record player for? I want a record player.
A record player. Can you help with that?
You need a
Sorry,
record
man.
Player?
The only place for a record player is the warden's office.
Yeah, we can't get a record player in the warden's office.
Money won't help you here. The only way up to the warden's office is to get called up by the man himself. I think you'll find a way to get his attention somehow.
How the hell do we play this?
Okay, where's the... We need to get up there, right?
Yeah, I think I saw something. We could get a...
Wait.
To your right. I saw something.
Okay. I thought we can walk on the scaffolding up there.
Yeah, right here. But here's the problem. We need to get this guy away.
What is this?
No, don't. Are you serious? Are you actually just gonna go for it? You know, I'll go for it.
No. Or are you just watching?
What are you doing?
Oh, okay.
I'm just looking.
Looking at nothing. This is the best excuses we had so far.
Yeah, we're not plotting.
What? Couldn't we just walk on this thing up there?
Shit. Oh, fuck. I stepped on poop. Fuck.
No. Can I go?
Let me talk to this guy real quick.
I can go up here.
Sir.
Why can I not go up here? What is this?
Hey, what do you know about the guards up here?
What do you mean?
You know, when they take breaks and stuff.
They don't really. They're
Welcome
always
back.
Keeping an eye out up here.
Oh god damn,
Why?
They always are.
Do-do-do-do.
Hold up.
Get chiseled.
You know what? I'll be honest. I just don't like
guards that much.
Yeah, Holmes. I know exactly what you mean.
Okay, this
Especially
is not
that one over there. He looks like a mean motherfucker.
Yeah, that
They're
guy's a
mean
motherfucker.
Oh, can you ask him?
Oh, god damn it.
Okay,
would you like me to try and break this? I can try and break this.
Could try to break one of
you.
These. Okay, let me go
Watch
to.
Me.
Wait. Wait a sec. I'm waiting at the thingy. At
okay,
the
okay,
wall.
Okay.
I'm just standing
So what if
there.
I do this and go,
I think it's E?
It?
I think it's E.
E. Well, I can't break it.
Wait. D. There. E.
E. Hey, Mr. Guard.
Guard! My broom is busted.
Oh,
Don't
God.
Just stand there. Get a new one.
Oh, sure. Really? Sure, buddy.
Sure.
You know what? I have a spear.
I thought we could just
spear.
Bonk them. E.
Would you
exactly.
Like me to bonk them?
I don't know.
Want me to bonk him?
Not a good
Let
idea.
Me, talk to this guy.
I don't have all day.
This is not stealth,
sure.
It's optional, I think.
Just give me some time. Where is that
Watch
thing
this.
Anyway? Over there.
Weather.
And how the hell are you gonna get
gonna
up there?
Sit there?
Damn it. Not sure yet. I need a distraction.
I just need to distract that guard. Then we'll be up there in no time.
I need a distraction for both me and my boy Rico.
Cause I ain't doing it. That's for sure.
Of course you're not gonna do it.
I'll take care of it.
I am the brains of the operation.
Oh yeah, sure.
Me.
It's your plan. I'm waiting for your plan.
Watch this. I need to get out of this place.
Stand here randomly.
Sir, I need a new
one. My broom's broken.
Just stay here.
Rico, all on you.
Okay, you need to. You need to. I'm doing a letter for you.
You go up. I have to be here when the guards come.
Oh yeah, sure.
Okay, you go up, man.
I go up. Yeah.
You better be sneaky.
I'm shitting. That's okay.
Bro, no, man. I can smell.
What are you doing?
Nothing. What's the problem?
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Now get back to
work. Yeah. I'm gonna get back to work.
Get back.
Now I'm kind of stuck up here.
So, Riku, next part of the plan is all yours.
He is smoking. I can't use the ladder. He's down there. I can probably go down.
Anything up there?
Oh, no. It's probably fine.
Yeah, totally fine.
Yeah,
fine.
I can.
Probably.
Okay, you need to distract the other guy.
God damn it!
I got you. Don't show.
Wait, where's he going? Where's he going? Oh, he's looking here.
He's looking.
Hello.
Sir.
I am under the water.
Sir, I am under the water. Sir.
You're telling me, inmate. This uniform is making me sweat like a pig.
Why y'all say that? You know, fam, get us some beers.
Get some beers.
What is this?
What?
You know, some nice cold beers that it cools down and make the days go by faster.
Yeah. That's a good argument.
That's true.
Give us some beers. We can drink in here and
where the fuck am I?
Where did you go? I did my part, sir.
It's locked.
I can't get out of here.
Can you help me out?
Yeah, I need something to open this door.
Oh, you need something to open that door? Shh, easy. I got me the perfect thing.
Sure, that would work.
That totally works. Hey, boss, how you doing, boss?
Just gotta give it to Fred now.
Oh, you got it? Oh, bring the chisel to Fred. All right. Give it to the boy. Give it to Fred, right here.
Hey, boy.
Yeah. Oh, let's go, Riku. Let's make you go, Riku.
Easy. Ice blows his nose. It should stun the guard for a full minute.
easy.
Like a siren.
I don't even need to blow my nose. I just have to fucking fart. Easy.
That also works.
Absolutely, yeah, absolutely works, Riku. I am the brains of this operation.
Oh, books.
I got you, sir. Fred?
Got something special for you to read. Hope you like it. Sure I will.
It's Moby Dick.
Let's go. Did he put the... Let's go. Let's go. We are doomed. Silver, shut up.
Why do I have it in your hand? Cultured manga. Okay. Yeah.
Would you like to hold the chisel, Riku? It's with me. It's with me. You know why?
Keep lookout.
Do the chisel.
Okay. I'm looking.
You keep lookout. Riku,
what
your
do
job
you
right now is to use
okay,
your eyes and keep looking.
Guard is coming.
Guard is coming. Okay.
Hello. Hello, Mr. Guard.
Hey, Mr. Guard. How you doing, Mr. Guard?
Excuse me. I need to shit.
Keep it distracted.
Can I have extra sheets?
Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
Oh, he's going.
Okay. Hey, sir.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Listen. I was busy. I'm handling some personal business.
Hey, Odeth. What up?
Death, hello. How you doing?
Welcome in.
Leave me alone to my business.
I think he likes you.
Man, that porn stash? Oh, he definitely likes me.
You! Go to sleep!
You get it, Clay.
5 more minutes, Mom. Oh, he's coming back.
He's moving back.
It's fine.
Okay, bye.
Go.
I'll get you out in no time, sir. I'll get you out in no time. All right. Time to get rid of this. Yo. Eyes on the guard.
Movement keys. Okay. Let's go.
Oh, God. I gotta do this. I know what to do.
It works. That's good to hear, Death.
Yeah. Let's go. I know what
Next guy's coming. Close the shitter.
Shh. Hey.
Ayo.
Hey, boss. Silver, do you see me and Riku's coordination, Silver? Mild, Death, guys, do you see this? Perfectly timed.
Go to sleep.
Yeah, soon.
No.
Five more minutes. Fine, Mom. Wait, there's a second guard. There's a second guard.
Oh, shut up.
Wait.
Okay.
Hello.
Hey, sir.
Oh. Can I?
Or do you have a second?
My square hole hurts. I can't sleep.
Do you have a book? What do I look like?
Wait.
Ramen only.
Up.
I'll close that.
Go to bed, inmate. I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
You leave me alone.
Yeah. Okay. That's good.
All is good. Okay, last one.
That's good.
Okay, last one.
Thanks for knees.
Oh, son of a bitch, there's a grate. It'll take a while, we got into the circle.
That's good. Canada. Oh, God.
Go to bed, inmate.
Shut up!
I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone.
Leave me alone and let me contemplate my life.
Okay.
Push. Bite.
Good. That was good.
There we go.
All right, I'm done. Hey, get over here and I'll give you the tool.
Oh, God. Oh, let's go. It's your turn.
Oh, stop.
Stop. Hi. How you doing? Hi, sir.
Oh, there's two of them.
Oh, of course there's two
tired.
Of them.
Yep.
So the toilet is not connected with any pipes. What kind of plumbing is this? Listen, it's connected to your mom. That's for sure. Also, Marcus, hello, how are you doing? Great, now you have to shit in another inmate's cell. Yeah, you know whose cell it's going to be? Riku's.
I'm not bothering anyone, am I? Just leave me be, man.
All right, sir. Quick, grab it. It's my turn to be on the guard.
That's good.
I'm not gonna fail you.
D-Ray,
hi. I'm not gonna fail you, good sir. Don't you worry. Okay.
The toilet is stuck.
You can do it. Guard is coming. Not yet. Good. All right. I can distract him. It's my turn to do the small talk. Hey, sir.
Oh, no.
Hey, guard.
What are you doing, T?
Hey, guard, how much you make?
I want to ask a question. What now? How much do you make an hour
as a guard?
More than you make being a prisoner. Now go to bed.
I don't make nothing.
You go to sleep.
Yeah.
I don't wanna. I'm fine.
I don't speak French, do you? I'm a poquito.
Answers in Spanish.
Whoops! Wait, wrong language! I messed up.
Akra's one of the inmates damaged the wall so much she decided to repair it. Repaired it too well? Oh no.
Go. I'll distract this guard.
Okay.
Keep moving, please. I hope I have the distraction. And one more. Distracting. Stop. My back's broken.
What do you want me to do about it?
It's a bit stressful.
It's not my problem. Go to sleep.
You are in the middle of your room. Staring outside. Wait, another guard. Oh god, this is so nerve-wracking. I hate this.
This is how I sleep.
And you are good. Go. Last one and start tapping E like crazy. Start tapping E like crazy, baby. I'll tell you when the guards are coming in. I got you. I'm a hawk. I know what I'm doing. I like hawk. I mean hawks. They're like the greatest fucking bird that ever fucking lives. I'm the best fucking thing ever. Guards not coming in yet. The guard closest to you is about to come in right about. Okay.
Hello.
Hello, Lisa. Welcome. And also, TG Gray, hello. We're in prison. I'm showing Riku where I live.
A horny jail.
Yep. Oh, by the way, a little known fact. Riku, where I live here in Antananarivo, here in Madagascar, there is a prison, literally a train station away.
Go.
Hey, guard.
I shit you not. Sure. What do you say?
You sure?
Nothing. You sure?
Yeah. Now go back to bed.
Oh god.
Fuck you. I don't want to go to bed. Fuck you. Also, Lisa, I think I'm gonna drink some Wawa.
Hello.
You live in Antananarivo. Stop. I know. Wait. The other guy's coming back. Wait. The other guy's coming back. Man, these guys just really don't want us, huh? Yeah, and if they broke out, what are they gonna do? Hang around? Oh man, Madagascar's a small island. I am fucked.
Oh no. Oh, that's cool.
Alright, boss, you good? Alright, boss, go for it. Also, Lisa, I hope you're having a lovely day. And also, Lisa, a big and amazing shout out. And I miss you, and fam, we should play Dead by Daylight soon. I haven't played that game in 4 months. You're good. We can tap E faster.
Tap harder.
Faster.
Bonk.
Let's go! Look at you. Now give me back my chisel.
Leo. Yeah. I'm done. All right. Let's wait until the lights go out.
All right. Okay. Perfect. Look at that.
Lights out.
You ready, gamer? You ready?
Let's go sleep.
Let's go to bed. Tap harder, says mid. I should play some League. Ready? Man, I'm gonna cry if I play Shaco again. Are you ready? All together now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. That's it, baby. That's it. In unison. Why is Riku's ass thicker than mine?
Let's go.
Come on.
It's okay. Disgusting.
I'm following you.
Also, Stratus, hello.
Can you please move?
Riku.
I don't want to smell your ass. Can you, Riku? It's for Dark Souls tea. It's fine. Riku, move the fuck out of the way.
Es tut mir leid, Riku.
Piss dich, Alter.
Benij ist ein Schwanz. Benij ist ein Schwanz.
It's the prisoner.
Riku. Yeah. Bitte.
Where are you going? You know the way, right? Where are you going to knock this?
Yeah. Folge einfach. Folge einfach, Riku.
I was in there. That's locked. That's locked.
Scheiße.
Leo, I need some help here.
Need help?
Schatz, ich liebe dich! Yeah.
I was going to say, no, no, we didn't die here. Yet. They make out and credits start rolling.
Stop the fan with.
Stop
our biggest fan.
Grosser fan.
Holy quiet, go through! Move your fat ass!
Do you see a way to shut down a fan?
Yeah!
No, I didn't die there. I didn't die. It was.
Riku!
It can't go through there!
Riku!
You need to stop the fucking fan first!
Need some help with the door.
I need some help with the fan. Yeah, that looks like a fan and stuff. Big red clock, okay.
Alright, shut down. Come on, shoot.
Yeah! Let's go!
Why is he leaving the pipe there?
Did
he never break
good?
Out of prison before? What is this noob?
Ich bin gut. Scheiße.
And we open the door into the office. Oh no.
It's a long way
Wunderbar.
Down.
Jump. Assassin's Creed, jump.
We're gonna need something to get
Assassin's,
down there.
Assassin's Creed.
There's Assassin's Creed, yeah.
Assassin's Creed, yeah.
Hold on.
There's probably a haystack down there, right?
Over here.
Ich hoffe.
Ich hoffe.
Check this out. What are you thinking?
It's a wall.
Stratis. Guten Abend, Stratis.
Okay. We need to find a way into this room.
Okay, let's go there.
We can get the sheets in here.
Let's go sheets in there.
Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there.
Uh-oh.
You think we can sneak in somehow? Yeah. But we're gonna need to get a hold of the laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it. Then what? The guard will inspect it and then bring it to the back room.
The back rooms?
They're gonna inspect it.
Yo.
Don't worry about
Yo.
It. They don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay.
Let's go into the back rooms.
Es ist okay, Riku. Das ist Uhr. Das ist Uhr, Riku. Das ist Uhr.
What?
Uhr? Oh, whoops. I mean, das ist einfach.
Ah, yeah.
Einfach.
Thanks for the raid.
Hey, Can I ask you
hello,
I don't have time Koji. For you.
It's working. What is up? What's Strim? Strim, welcome in. Koji raid. Let's go. What are you doing? Subnautica.
First time I've seen someone smile in here.
What? Subnautica?
Yeah, it's because I'll be a free man this week.
That's great.
You have a grasp of French, kinda. Oh no.
Grosse us es establishes Dankeschön an der Koji.
I'm just gonna get drunk and hit up the strip club.
Left free, what ups?
But I'm guessing you can't
eat and rage.
Why not?
Oh, Subnautica.
There are strip clubs out there.
Strip club?
Subnautica.
Have
fun. Nine, 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 nine Wunderbar.
Where should I put this? Should I put these sheets? Can I use the?
Hey, get your own card.
Okay, let's get a golf.
Yeah, all right.
Get a golf card. No message raid. Where can I get a golf card?
No message raid. Let's go. Golf cart. Golf cart.
Washing machine. Golf cart.
Hey, I need a laundry cart.
Oh, can I have your number, please?
What do you need that for?
It's rules and regulations. Nothing I can do about it.
It's the cart, man.
I need your name and number.
Okay, I have to do it. I have a number. Let me put the sheets on the floor.
scheiße.
What is up, Koji?
Hey, man. I could use one of them carts blood. Back there.
That's blood.
Sure. Name and number, please.
I love Vincent Moretti. It's leave it there, Ivas. It's leave it there.
Nope, there's no Vincent here. Sorry.
What? It sweetens
you. You look like you're a smoking kind of guy.
Well, I guess I probably
you look like you have lung cancer.
No, I got a good pack right here. No, I think it's got your name on it.
You want to make it faster? Want to shorten your sentence?
I might just do
that. Oh, my God, Rico.
There we go. Look, we can get off. Which model do you want? Okay, we only have one. Okay.
All right, let's cover you with shit.
Hurry, card.
That's
heart. Get your ass in the golf cart. Oh, yeah, I'll get sheets first. Let's get sheets first, and then you can get into the golf cart.
More. More.
That's how you say it today.
All right, we've got plenty of sheets to hide in now.
Okay. Yeah, let's go. Go back into the room here so you can jump in there.
Yeah.
What was Subnautica? Did you die?
Subnautica Subnautica.
Get in there. Get in there.
Subnautica is being stigen.
Get in there.
Scary?
Get in there.
Scary, I don't want to say scary German.
Where the fuck are the sheets?
Damn, it smells like shit in here.
Where the fuck are my sheets?
Where is shit in the cars?
It smells really bad, man. Really bad.
Maybe a few times.
No!
I was right. The smelly guy.
No!
He does have a sensitive nose. I hate it. No, die! Also, Arcraiser, hello!
A claw noodle. What is that? I never played Subnautica before, so I don't know.
Subnautica is the scariest fucking shit. I can't believe we're gonna have a VR version of it.
God! Rico, no, God, dizzy. Please, no! No!
It was a beautiful intro.
No!
Okay, you should hide.
Hide! Oh, hi!
Hello. Yeah, beautiful intro.
Okay, see what we
sausages.
Have here. Alright, looks
I'm
good.
Here.
Wow, he was very
get out of the way.
See what we have here. Oh, a sheet's cool.
Oh, thanks. I'm through.
Okay.
Bye, Riku.
Time to get rid of that guard now.
Wait, what?
Bye, Riku.
I need to get rid of that guard? Wait, where's... There's an iron here.
Let's check and show DMs. Is it safe for me
Hello?
To go out?
What are you doing? Get the hell back to work.
Can I talk to you? That machine is broken?
But there's a problem with the washing machine over there.
Oh yeah? What's the problem?
It's broken. I don't know.
Doesn't look broken. Stop lying. Get back to work.
Okay, you're really bad at lying, you know?
Let's break a washing machine. Maybe hide a bit?
Maybe hide a bit? Oh, he's right there. Grab a sheet. I'm gonna pretend I'm a ghost.
Oh, no.
Open this.
No, I wanted to. What is this? This looks like it doesn't belong into a washing machine.
Why did you put that in the?
Give me a sec. It's fine.
Get rid of that guard somehow.
Wait, give me a sec. I'm preparing something. It's fine.
What are you doing? Oh,
yeah, I can't.
Are you actually gonna break it? Are you actually gonna break it?
I wanted to, but I can't put more in it.
Okay. So now I'm stuck with this. DMs real quick.
Wait, how do I put this? I can't put this down. Oh, I can't. I'm dumb. Never mind.
Super. I'm gonna watch this with Riku later.
Turn on.
Boop. Let's go.
Broken
again? What are you maggots doing to these machines?
Get your ass over here! Come on! Careful! Wait, guard is. Go! Quickly!
What should I do back here, baby? Again?
No. Oh, steal sheets. Okay.
Okay, yeah, I get a fresh
grab
one.
Grab a sheet, sir.
Come up there.
Grab a sheet, sir. Oh,
why is your knuckles
not
Carl
Weezer? And not Carl Weezer? Koji, so I was shitting with my friends and we were literally clicking for 30 minutes and I forgot to change back. So Khan and Rico and we had a production meeting. Okay.
Wait, yes. Which direction do we need to go?
I don't know. We got the sheets. What now?
I don't know.
This way? Rico, get over here. Waddle over.
What's your plan?
Waddle over.
Tell me your plan.
Let's go. Now
we need venting.
To put the sheets into it.
Where's the vent?
Exactly. So first off, we're gonna press this button.
Watch this. What is this button for?
Get up there. Is what I meant. Get up there is what I meant. God, you're so heavy.
Come on, hand me some sheets.
Okay.
Here's one.
Grab it. Oh, hold left mouse. What's going on?
There.
Nothing. What? Huh?
Give me a fucking sheet.
Yeah, it's not letting me do anything. What the fuck? Oh, there we go. Give. Oh, what the fuck? We bugged out.
Give me some sheets.
Give me more.
Yeah. I'm coming.
Cheers. Okay. All right, sir.
Okay, cancel.
That's all we need.
Wait, do we just need two?
Are you ready?
Wait, let's grab more.
Oh, let's grab more? Oh,
need more.
We need more? Kowal, thank you so much for the raid. Hello.
Oh, no, you have to go up, I guess.
Oh, it's my turn. Cloth, welcome to the stream. My name is Isengard. To all of our streamers.
What are we training for?
I don't know.
What are you waiting for? The sheets.
We are in prison right now. Hello, thank you so much for coming by. I'm with my lovely friend Riku. If you guys want to check out our streams, then please as well head on over to twitch.tv/RikuVR right here on our on this lovely link right here. So right now, well, I'm gonna follow. Thank you so much, Riku. Hello, my name is Isengard. Their name is Riku, and we're being dumb. We're trying to escape prison.
Yeah.
And we're drinking apple juice too. So right. If you guys want to chill and drink with us, absolutely waddle over here and chill and vibe. Yeah. Let's go. All right.
Not a fan of heights.
Not really.
We go. All right, cool. You doing it first?
Do
good.
Well,
I don't have to let your bare ass.
Not a rope. You never know. Oh shit.
Oh thank God.
Oh sheet. Yes.
Oh we made it.
I can look.
We fucking made it.
Guard.
What are we supposed to do? E? Oh, we can climb back up. Sake? Absolutely. Sake is a
okay, there's this hatch we can open.
Okay, so we can open that. Anything else here we can do?
I hear guards.
Are there guards? No guards?
Here are chairs. I see
chairs. There's a door right here. Chair again. Absolutely. Please.
Guard, oh god.
God, where?
Banner unterstrich Sport Sheet X100. Sudden defusion to realizes he needs practice to escape detection.
See.
He chose to practice his Spanish for his flight to Mexico.
No, what did he? Banner! Rico?
Sí. ¿Qué?
Rico?
¿Qué pasa?
Banner apestado. Banish es apesta.
Ayúdame.
Ah, por favor, por
ayúdame.
Favor. Ayúdame. Ah, ayuda, ayuda. Sí, 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 sí.
Sí, sí, sí.
Espérate, espérate. Espérate.
Get down there. Really? It's pitch black. We need a light.
Ah, fuck it. I'll go first.
Wait, what?
Okay. Mierda! Mi culo. Mi culo.
Can't see shit down here.
No. Mi culo.
Damn, this water is disgusting.
Why are you speaking Spanish, Hayes? Listen, listen, I'm not gonna ruin the vibe. Besides, I can be an abuela to Riku. Oh, speaking of which, Riku.
How the hell did you end up there?
Lo siento, voy a suar el baño. El baño. Riku, el baño. BRB, el baño.
BRB, el baño.
Guys, BRB, I'm gonna use el. Is that how you say in Spanish? El baño. BRB, Riku, do shit.
It's locked.
Fuck, it's locked. BRB, el baño. Chat, ¿cómo está? ¿Está bien, chat? No hablo español. Oh. Dude, every time I try to speak Spanish, for some reason Japanese comes up in my head. Doesn't make any sense. My brain is just broken for languages, and this guy there is just standing there.
Go check it out.
Mr. Worldwide. Yeah, you got me. I make shitty music.
Another valve over here, Leo.
Okay, found valve. I guess I have to light him the way. There's a valve. Don't talk shit about people. Oh, they're nice dogs. True, it's true. Oh, sí, español. Estoy estúpido. Ah, mea culpa.
Hello?
Hola.
Hola. Rico, Rico. Soy bien, soy bien. Rico. Rico, si está bien, can I go a little TMI on you?
Si.
Mi orina era naranja. Mucho naranja. Mi orina era mucho naranja.
Oh, God. Bebes mucho agua.
Mucho araña. Sí, sí, sí. Mucho agua,
no naranja. Agua.
Sí, sí, sí. Fue la primera vez en mucho tiempo. My face was so fucking orange.
Yeah, I understood that part.
I had too much fucking soju. Why did you understand? I forgot to have lunch today, and all I have in my system was beer. Are you fucking soju? I'm sorry. Oh, you speak Spanish? Oh, fuck.
At least he can pronounce the J correctly. True.
Oh, shut up, Mild! Shut up!
Naranja.
Can we not?
No.
Can we not? I'm closing the valve. Be thankful. Oh, it's like this.
Where's bottle 3? Where's Half-Life 3?
Oh,
God damn it. This water smells like shit.
Yeah.
Well, it is.
Of course they do the nasty.
Are you being funny now? No, I'm just stating facts. You're waiting in
actual shit. Oh, God, the water looks like pee.
Fuck you, man!
Fuck you, culo!
Culo!
Culo! Fuck you! Sir, we are revoking your Spanish license. What? I just said my P was Narada. What's wrong with that? What's wrong? I was being honest. Listen, Riku has hit that level of friendship where I can actually be TMI with Riku, okay?
Looks like that one stopped the water flow.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Wait, you sent the guy with the big nose in the shit water. You wanted to jump first. You smelled it.
I was excited, okay? Listen. There's this thing called holding your fucking nose, which I forgot to do.
Flashlight.
Thank you. Merci. Fuck. How do you say it? Fuck. What's the name of this? Gracias.
Merci. Oh, arigato. What do you say? Merci. Merci beaucoup.
No!
What are you doing back there? Stop fucking the room up.
Listen, I'm not fucking my room, Rico. I'm fixing my room. There's a difference.
Fuck, open the door.
We need something.
We don't have a mop. We don't have a mop, Rico. I'm gonna grab you something. I'm gonna grab you something while I'm gonna help Lower.
Oh, that's totally silent.
Shit, maybe not that.
Shit.
Maybe I can find something here.
You probably could.
This should work.
Never mind, I got it. I have a rock. Okay.
Thanks. Merci.
You're welcome. I mean, de nada, cuyo.
Get over here.
Get over here.
Let's go. Okay, we should do like three.
We did it. I can count. I can follow numbers. I can follow numbers. You can see.
Nice.
Thank
Let's
you.
Let's just
thank
hope
you.
There
first,
are no reds down here. Probably
positive
is.
Compliment I got
yeah,
from
like
you all
I said,
all
let's
night.
Hope there aren't. You're not
I was mixing up
friends,
languages like my mother
me?
When she says
I'm
gracias. The Dutch restaurant.
You know, whatever. They're disgusting. Right.
Oh no.
At least I didn't fucking say this in the Starbucks with the vagina.
True.
God knows they already have ammo on me. God knows they're fucking telling people about it. I don't want... You're already telling people about it. I fucking hate both of you.
Okay, yeah, lead the way. You have the light.
Gotcha. You know, this little phasmophobia segment right here. I got you covered. Fine. I got you covered, sir.
Shit! Guard, up there.
Okay, I'm staying
don't
here.
Make a sound, Riku. Be quiet.
What did you say?
Don't make a sound!
Okay.
Be quiet!
Well. Merci, Paulette.
Oh, shut Paulette. Up! Shut up, mild! No. Merci, Paulette, Vajita! Oh, Rika, can you help me?
Sure, don't make a sound. Now you're ripping a sheet of metal. That's making sense.
Yeah, Trust me. This is gonna work.
They're not even trying to be quiet.
Not at all.
What is this?
It's too high, man.
Like me when I smoke one
of
those.
Nothing to climb on either.
You do mean nothing to climb on. There are grills.
Here.
Riku, cue me out. Remember Emperor's New Groove when Pacha and Kuzco did the thing on the cliff?
Yeah.
We're doing that right now.
Just remember to push
right
back.
I'm so smart.
It's never gonna work. Relax.
What?
It's too high,
Miyako,
man.
Thank
you
so much for the
raid.
This sounds like a really dumb idea.
Easy now. It'll be much quicker if we go together at the same time.
Big and amazing shout out to twitch.tv/Miyako in the chat right now. Oh god, I'm about to slip away.
You have to press E when the fucking thing is in the middle.
There, yeah.
Okay, I'm waiting for you for one.
I miss. Quick. Nice. Good. Nice. Come on. You got this. Miyako, big and amazing shout out to a lovely oh, that's a guard.
Hi.
We got it.
Right.
I'm waiting for you for one.
Yeah,
let's
wait
go.
For me.
Oh,
oh god. Nice. Good. Let's go. Boom. Nice. We got this. We got this. We can. Just like an Emperor's New Groove, okay? Except I'm not a llama. I'm a wolf, okay?
Sure.
You're not Pacha. You're a thumb boy, okay? We got this.
Wait, what?
We got this. Look at this. Look at this. See? See? In sync with each other. One mind. One body. Totally. Fuck.
Whoa!
One mind, one body. Fuck.
Shush. Oh, god damn it. Let's go. One mind, one body. We go.
Got it.
Hey, now what?
Last. Afraid of heights.
Let's go.
Like
and Miyako, hope you had fun doing Devil May Cry. Let's go.
A wrench would be nice.
We have a flashlight.
Yeah. There's only one place you can get that, the workshop. Yeah. Damn it.
We gotta climb down.
Jump!
Riku.
Oh.
No, don't you fucking dare.
I guess it's the same way down, right?
No, yeah. Come the fuck on.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.
It's fine. They'll probably do a backflash here and we can do something else.
Yeah. Oh, thank God they did a backflash.
Let's go, lad free, what up? God up there.
Hello. Listen, boys, listen. I got us up there. I got us back down. Easy.
That's cheating. What do you mean that's cheating? Hit it once, it's enough. Okay, we need that.
Okay, we need that wrench. Riku, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna sniff him up in the butt, and while he's distracted, you grab that wrench.
Sure.
Easy. You know what to do. We practiced.
We practiced what?
Look,
I'm doing my work. Let's do this all day. It's fine. This is fine. Oh no.
Please, pourquoi?
Oh no.
Pourquoi, Benin?
Oh, he's really speaking baguette.
Now that's what I call a piece of machinery.
Baguette, 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 hon, hon.
What the hell are you getting so stressed out about? Listen, if I don't do this right, they throw me back in the laundry room. So, laundry room.
I'm
this
making
room,
this. It's
they both
fine.
Suck.
Merde.
Let's get some merde. Oh, I have a
merde.
I can't stand they let them stay like this.
Bonk, 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 bonk.
Bonk, bonk, bonk.
Getting Mr. Horny jail.
Fine. That's a nice tool you got there.
Riku, ça va?
This one?
Ça va bien?
That's a shitty one. The nice ones always go missing.
That's
my wrench.
God damn it.
You know where I can get the tools from? Sure. Over there.
Huh?
Where?
Do you know anything about that guard? Yeah. He's a pain in the ass.
Ah.
Oh, he's a pain in the square
hole.
Okay. Probably not what I want to do with this.
Man. Riku. Nous avons des problèmes. Riku, nous avons des problèmes.
What?
Détecteur de métal. Détecteur de métal.
Ah.
Oui.
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 Hey,
oui.
Is this the place to get tools?
Yeah, Omiak, Omiak. Like bonjour,
until
Omiak,
they blame
ça va?
For losing them.
Hey, watch it.
La veine.
La veine? Bonjour.
La veine.
Hey, Midnight.
Maybe someone stole it.
Bonjour, bonsoir.
Bonjour,
no
way, bonjour Midnight.
Sure. I gave it back to him yesterday.
Stop lying.
Welcome.
You know how things work around here.
Yeah, bienvenue.
You get blamed for shit you didn't do.
No. Papa. Also, Omniac. Ce n'est pas mon anniversaire.
I don't think I've ever used a lay-in before. Why are you upset for?
Ask that fool.
Hey, I heard that. Watch your mouth and
this is
fine. Yeah, whatever. Just give me what I need.
Survival. Nous hey. Avions.
What do you need?
Yeah, we're having a lot of fun.
Pretty hard getting work done without it. And you shouldn't have lost it.
Survival?
I didn't lose it. I gave it back to you yesterday.
Well, you better the usual. Right, I can't find it here.
Wait.
Wait.
Wait. Shauna?
So, first day on the machine?
First month. It feels like the first day.
Okay, yeah, this... Wait, maybe... Oh, shit. Maybe you can ask the wrench guy to do something else? Hello, wrench guy.
I don't know. Maybe.
Very fragile. French answer. Yes, I know, right?
Yeah.
I mean, death, yes.
I got transferred.
So that's where I know you from.
Probably. Why are you asking?
I was trying to speak English to my friend.
Man, you gotta check out your own tools over there.
Okay. I'll do that.
Hands off, that's mine.
All right.
Okay, fine.
Okay, I can't talk to this guy anymore, so can you still talk to this guy here?
I have a hammer.
A what?
Oh, fuck. So you can't talk to this guy in the thing, right? You cannot.
Okay.
Can you talk to him again?
Let me talk to him. Hello.
Don't I recognize you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Never mind. Okay, we need to find the way to.
To smuggle it through, okay.
Smuggle, put it in your square.
I have a hole, but I don't know if I can smuggle it.
Oh yeah, here. You can use we can use the vent from both sides.
Oh.
We could use this hatch.
We could go to the other side.
In your prison wallet. True, in his nose. We could smuggle in his nose. That's true.
I saw.
Prison wallet time. Fifi, I hope you're doing good.
Ayo.
Ayo.
Okay. Prison wallet.
Okay. Easy. And
yeah, this is how you open this.
Yeah, makes sense. I got you. Oh, we're so good. Why are we so good, Rika? Rika, see? We're not drunk. We are so fucking good. We're just so...
Where the fuck is our cell?
Do you remember where it is? I forgot where it was.
Probably.
That's gonna be a problem.
Oh, that's gonna
Can you
be
remember?
A problem.
Oh,
okay.
Shit.
Is there something here? Yeah, there.
Yes.
Get to the other side and grab it.
Yes, sir.
Go to the other side.
You know the drill.
We have to go deeper.
You know the drill, and so do. Why do I do this to myself?
I don't know. You started.
Leo.
It's like a curse, Riku. It's like a curse.
Put it in.
Get your butt over here.
It is kind of a fun game, yeah.
I like this game.
You
I
have
like
to coordinate a lot of stuff. It's cool.
It has a lot less.
And you have to
T-pose. It has a lot less brain power.
All right.
Yeah, you do that a lot in your stream.
Yeah, that's true.
T-pose.
Pretty good at it.
Yeah, Riku, guys, is really good at it. If you guys want to see Riku T-pose in the stream, then why aren't you fucking follow twitch.tv/RikuVR? See that segue I just did? I'm so smooth.
My brain
can't
keep up.
It's okay. The reason why your brain can't keep up because I'm stealing that brain cell. I'll give it back to you soon, I promise.
Okay. Wait, let me check this.
There's a problem.
What is it?
Let me show you. It's over here.
Okay, go in.
Good.
What's going on?
Look, this door is not open, guards. Someone's getting hit. About to get hit. You need to check it out
now. Let's go. All right, step aside.
Rico.
Let's go.
There's.
Huh?
Oh, thank God. I thought there was an investigation on our cell.
Sit down. Up against the bars, inmate.
Oh shit!
Did you hear me?
Oh,
I said up against the bars.
Rico, I need you here. Rico, I need you here real bad.
Where are you? Where are you?
I need you here real bad.
Everyone up?
Get
where you
get
are?
Get over here.
This is all fine. Yeah, I can't go and do anything there.
Oh god damn it! Rico, you stand by the wall. I might need you. I might need you, sir. I might need you.
Hopefully you.
I might need you. Get over here. Oh, let's go. We're so smooth. Oh, what the fuck? Why are we so smooth? This is the biggest brain I've ever had. Oh, I'm
get
so
over
good.
Here. Now stand right there. Do it.
Nah, if they don't check our toilet, we're good.
Doo-doo. I mean, I can show them a toilet and just shit in there. It's fine.
Come on.
Yeah, you want to see my shit, Mr. Guard? I made a
big
letter
one.
S today.
Arms up.
Yeah.
T-pose time.
Let's
stand over there.
A lot of T-posing. I like this.
Yeah, calibration time. Exactly.
My boy's calibrating. Let's go.
Easy.
Oh, so fucking easy,
hey,
baby.
You good?
Who's that?
God, I missed you.
That's probably catfish. Let's go. Totally not my mom. I wouldn't kiss my mom like that. No, I won't. Hell no.
I won't.
Nothing. No, nothing. I wouldn't kiss my mom like that.
It's totally
fine. I got a plan to get out of here.
It's totally fine.
What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure?
It's fine.
We both
you're digging your own grave. About what?
But this guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What?
Oh, fine.
Why does this guy have a girl? I bet his girlfriend can't help him but stare at his nip.
Maybe she can't smell. I'll need someone else to smell for her.
Oh, goddamn. Maybe.
So, how's
Alex? Listen, girl's got a normal nose.
Months.
But boy over here, though. And Adam, hello, Adam Munson, how are you? Happy Tuesday.
I don't know what just happened, Loredia.
No, listen.
I still need to check out the version you just.
Thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
You sent me last time.
Any trouble from Harvey?
It's fine.
You got any trouble from Harvey, man?
Don't worry about this.
Don't worry about this, come on, guys.
You should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, listen.
Yo, Adam, you're going to London on Thursday? Let's go!
Waiting. Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her
bus. I'm so sorry, Rico.
Oh,
I'm so sorry.
No more visitors coming in today.
No one's coming for you.
God damn it.
Or you want to go back to your
I'm
cell.
Sorry, man.
Yeah, I mean, you could have just asked you. You could have smelled them from a mile away if they're coming in.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Never mind. Rico got it better than me. Damn it.
Because I'm at home expecting our baby.
Please. We've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all.
I'm kind of jealous. Rico's got a fucking girlfriend. I just have a normal girlfriend.
This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation.
Yeah, she's Pregnant.
You know Pregnant.
She's very Pregnant.
My own brother.
Pregnant?
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just going to get yourself killed.
Please. You know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello?
Pregnant. Hello? Yes, pregnant.
Okay, so never mind. I think I got it better. I'm so sorry, man. I'm so sorry, Rico. God. Fuck.
I mean, the house looked nice.
The house did look great. Also, the closer the camera zooms to your character, the more I'm seeing... Your character looks like Walter White.
We have to cook Jesse.
What are we doing today? What are we doing today, what are we doing today, Mr. White?
There's a storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready.
Smell the weather.
I can smell it. I smell the weather, Rico. I smell the future weather. I'm really good at it. I am so good at smelling the weather, gamer. Awashi, hello. Thank you for the raid.
Let's go. Raid time.
Let's go. Hello, raiders. Welcome to Awaya. Welcome to my house. I'm touring Riku. Yapper, hello. Hello, guys. Thank you so much, anything? My lovely Sardine friends.
I think Hayes can smell everything.
I can smell a storm brewing. Big amazing shout out to some lovely people in the chat.
Are you kidding me? You think I'll do this climb again?
Right here. I'm just joining Riku, my lovely bean. We made it up here. Thank God.
Yeah.
I got you. The smell may be Yundame, I farted. Also, Toaster, hello! If you move to Washi's raid, hello, Toaster. How are you guys? Me and Riku are sharing a brain cell.
Sous la douche? What does that mean?
Le plus fine sous la douche? The fuck did you say?
He can smoke in the shower?
Non, il n'y a plus pas. Il n'est plus pas
Batira.
Yoko, hello! And welcome, and Yapper, I'm doing good. We're trying to figure out how to get out of my house.
Yeah, it's a big house. Kind of confusing.
Yeah, it's not over until the fat lady sings. Open up Enrique's stream real quick. Oh, she's going to sing. Trust me. I sure hope so. Please. I don't know if you guys want to check out a lovely
Riku stream. Been saying, oh.
Then please do help Riku get out of my house.
I'm scared, guys.
Riku be off. God damn it. Look! Maybe we're supposed to be here?
I don't understand it on any of those. Oh, there's... He also can smell that one.
Listen, I smell a platforming happening right now, and I got just a solution, baby.
Ooh.
Gotcha. Done. Have fun.
Go.
Have fun.
Oh, that's handy. Stuff that's just loose in a prison.
Oh god, your butt is by my face.
It's fine. I just farted.
Move! Fucking move! I don't want to smell your butt!
Suspending. Okay.
Man, this brings me back to some Amoogus moments.
Amoogus. Oh, that's the wrong direction. Sorry.
I think I'm supposed to go this direction. No.
Did you get your car fixed? Nah, not yet.
Car fixed?
Car fixed?
Help me stop imposter, I'm stuck in the vent.
No, ayo, front side, back side. Deets, please.
Okay, there's guards.
Wait, is
Hayes
in prison? Do you need soap? Watch, I invited Riku to my prison. To my house, to horny jail, and I forgot that the mods are out and about.
Careful, there's guards.
Yeah, careful about the Twitch mods, okay? I got you, watch this.
Guys, don't fart so loud.
You cheated.
Shh. Watch this. Also, Flex
Cat,
hello!
And you're seen.
There,
hands up, inmate, or I'll shoot.
Shit.
Say, hands up. We have an escape.
Okay, so maybe that's me doing. I didn't see that. Flex Cabin, hello, how are you? I'm sorry. So maybe
it happens
maybe
when you
do
fart
again.
Too much.
No! God! Just no! God, please, no! No!
Okay.
No! No!
Okay. Doing good, Benish brought me by. Flex, thank you! Okay, nice. Wow. Oh! Be careful with those lights. Alright, you know what to do, right?
Hey, Leo.
Let's go. Come on.
Oh, shit. We gotta bust this door open. Okay, on three.
Oh, we're gonna hear it. You're gonna hear it.
Wait.
Wait!
You have to do it on
the
thunder.
Okay.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Not the farts, the thunder.
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 Thunder. Oh, that's just a couple more like that. You ready?
I'm waiting for thunder.
Oh, that timing. We're so in sync. One brain cell. Let's go.
Betty, okay? She's fine.
She's not fine.
Come on. Come on. Shh. Get ready. Wow, it was so good.
Let's go.
We're so fucking good. And Flex, yeah. Flex Cabot, thank you so much.
Yeah. That's where we're heading. All right.
Oh, man, we're almost out, Riku. Did you see this? We're almost out.
Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Dude, that's a lot of guards.
I'm sorry, man. I let the Twitch mods roam free at night. They got it, man. They spend most of their time in the basement.
Oh, no.
Riku, watch this, watch this. I'm gonna show you how Assassin's Creed shit works.
Surely.
Go to bed. Let's go.
Maybe you should put him in a dark corner? Okay, I guess not.
I can't. I'm so sorry. I can't. You ready?
Over there. Through the warden's office.
Waddle over here, Riku. You know what to do?
I don't know what to do.
It'll help. No, watch this.
I'm watching.
See, all I have to do is run all the way here. Easy, get over here.
Come on, over here.
Coming. Parkour.
Get over here.
Parkour.
Oh god, we're so good.
Let's go.
So good. Let's go.
Come on. Space.
There we go. Let's go.
Okay, we got this.
Easy. Oh god, I gotta let your thick butt again. Stop reminding me of your ass bigger than mine. Black core.
Is there someone in the office?
Is there anyone? No one? Are you ready? We gotta break this.
Fine.
Oh, wow. Come on, man. Is that really this? Imagine the subtlety. I am the most subtle thief ever.
No one heard that. Time was stopped. It's fine.
Yeah, nobody heard that. What do you mean? Nobody fucking heard that. Yo, wanna see what I can do with this glove?
Wow, yeah, that's really helpful. Wow. Can you please?
Wow.
We lost the dog to a ball.
Wow. Shut up!
I heard that place is filled with lions and shit.
No, you didn't! No, you fucking... I can focus! Fuck you! That's a bird.
Here you go, buddy. Have fun out there.
Fly free, buddy. Let's go.
No, you changed the timelines. We gone. Oh, no.
Oh no, achievement unlocked, freedom. Would you look at that?
Okay, yeah, you could have just missed the door, but it's fine, okay.
Yeah. You wanna play, you wanna play warden? Hello, shop?
I was playing with balls. Yeah, while trying to escape.
Stop.
It's not helpful.
Stop, you're not just... Why did you have to bring it back to the dog? I'm not gonna help you. I'm not gonna help you get out. I'm gonna get out by my own. Wait, that's impossible. That's impossible.
Let's see what this is.
Show us there.
Guard.
Gotta be careful.
What do you see, sir?
The guard went down.
Then we go up.
Can we go up?
Can we go up?
Stuck.
Fuck. Okay, so we gotta go down.
Did you see that Carson show last night?
Nah. What?
Any good?
Great.
Where are those?
Who was on it?
Oh?
Who were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
Get ready. Remember how he said he had a record player? Oh, can we actually go back and check if they have a record player? Is that an achievement?
Oh, yeah, the record player.
Yeah, let's check it out. Is it an achievement? Any interactables? Because we did let the bird go. Anything? Nothing, sir. I'm so sorry, no.
This is
a record player.
Office? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right here. Nope. Aw, man, I let the bird go too and all that shit.
He's obsessed with balls since that visit to the vet. Yeah, that happened.
Brother.
Can you...
Okay. Brother. God. Let's go. Okay, water. I got you.
Okay, calm down.
I'm running. I'm coming. I'm right behind you. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey, this is dead end.
Dead end. Fuck. Go back up, sir. Oh, man. The light. Okay, so Riku, my house is pretty fucking huge. I'm so sorry about that. And Twitch mods are hella cranky at night. I'm sorry about that too.
Uh huh.
Trust me. At least Cozy's really nice to you.
Uh huh.
Fuck, you're right there. Uh huh.
Who the hell are we talking about?
Carson.
Right. Shit.
I already told you. No.
Tricks to stop talking altogether.
That's how you do it.
What the hell are you talking about? You're all mixed up.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what you talking about, sir?
What is this camera doing?
What is your camera doing, sir?
My camera's in the ceiling. That's an issue.
Okay, so I'm gonna look for a distraction for you. You better get out. You better get out, sir. Wait. You better get out.
Wait, they're gonna go this way, though.
Are they gonna go that way? Oh, son of a bitch.
Give me a sec to hide back
here. Wait, Riku, get over here.
That's
the tower.
What?
Watch out for the spotlight.
Get into the nursery room. There's an open window. Those dumbasses forgot to close it. right here. I see you. Yeah!
Okay.
Okay, so don't pass through that window. Noted. Oh, fuck. Hide. Watchtower, hide. Okay. So wherever the watchtower is pointing, get your butt ready. Like that. Yeah, so when the watchtower passes, this place has a combo nursery and a hospital attached to a prison. Sometimes you need a nursery and a hospital.
Oh yeah, they're lighting the way for us. They're so nice.
Yeah, they're so fucking nice, you know? They're so fucking nice. I'm gonna run this way, and I'm safe.
Okay. I'm waiting.
We're so good. We're so fucking good. Let's go. See, we don't need a brain to get out of prison.
No.
Yo, inmates, learn a thing or two from us. Wait, actually, no, don't. No, don't.
Pretty sure.
Yeah, no.
They're not on Twitch.
Not on Twitch. Is this safe? Or what's safe? What's safe? We have a lot of time when the light comes in from right to left. Okay, wait. The light's going down.
It's fine.
And then it goes left. It goes down some more. Okay, that's how the light moves. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Go. Esperate. I'm here, baby. The government is so nifty. It gave the prisoners free infant hostages in case they break out. I know, right?
So nice.
Yeah, they're so nice to us. Yeah, they're so fucking nice. I love it. Riku.
Yeah.
I'm gonna knock the boy out. I'm gonna knock. Watch this. This is what I did arm day for, Riku.
Mm-hmm.
Watch this. Hello, my brother. Do you know the way? Yeah! You do not know the way.
You know the way.
They do not know the way. They are lost,
you
my brother.
You know the way.
Very good.
Easy.
Very good, brother. Easy. Easy.
We can use that wire. We just need something to slide down with.
Indiana Jones style?
Yo.
Alright, we can. All you.
Ah,
all
yeah.
All
look, it's code hangers.
Of course, they have code hangers on the watchtower. This
should totally. Yeah, this is just a place to search for stuff, I guess. Grab a coat hanger,
perfect,
should be fine.
Perfect. Coat hangers. After you, Riku, so if someone gets caught,
that's
I can run
pretty high.
Will you make it?
Easy.
My boy's so good. Easy. My turn, baby. And okay. The guard's belt? You could have used the guard's belt, actually. Ow.
Of course.
Come on, help me, you son of a bitch!
Of course.
Oh shit! Climb! Oh shit, of course it goes south.
Hold on!
I'm trying! My ass is too fast for this!
Climb!
I promise.
Let's go. Oh, really?
Just run. We got no choice. Get over here.
Let's go.
Oh god, I found you home free.
Go! The fuckers are shooting to kill!
Run!
Don't stop!
Yes, they are!
I've got no intention of stopping!
Let's go! This is fine.
We're so good. Totally fine. Please don't get shot. Please, come on. I've stayed in the castle for like 3 fucking days.
I'd rather shoot them, let them escape. Yeah. America.
America, guys. I truly know all I hear is you son of a bitch.
They can't be free if they're dead.
Exactly. Best prison ever. Best prison ever, gamers. Best.
Ow.
Fucking prison.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask you something. What's that?
Even in that way?
Back in the prison, when we climbed that shaft, you know the back-to-back thing?
Yeah. What about it?
Did you really do that when you were a kid?
No.
Huh?
What?
Do you think what? I have a big nose?
When I was a kid.
Tell me you're
joking.
Oh,
come on.
No.
Good checkpoint, says
Connie. I'm just glad it worked.
Yeah, target practice. Exactly. Target practice.
I can't fucking believe you talked me into it.
Me neither.
Did you have a boner during that climb? Exactly.
Listen, we did it. Did you have a boner during that climb? Man, I scraped my balls like twice.
Chopper.
Seems more? Like
we really pissed them off. They're using everything they've got.
We have to be careful. Wait.
I'm not going back in.
Rika. Huh? Question before we go on. Are you still good to go on?
I think we're almost done or not.
Are we almost done?
I mean, we're out of the prison.
Yeah, fuck it, let's go. We're doing this.
Let's go home. That's a while.
Ask if you're still Gucci. There's your smug little face. How you doing?
Find Leo.
Find Vincent. I found Vincent. He's right here. Found you.
Easy game.
Easy, done.
Oh, we're doing great.
You are not done, okay.
Let's go.
We're not done, absolutely. I mean, look at us. I'm looking at Vincent right now. There's quite a bit of game left. Okay. Listen.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna make this happen. We're gonna go through. Far from over. Okay, gosh. Let's go.
Far from over, okay.
It's now time for my balls to be in your face.
Oh, no.
Come on, you had your balls in my face the whole fucking time in person.
Hey,
my turn.
Oh shit!
Nothing.
We gotta watch.
3 hours? Yeah. That's a lot.
Wait, hold up. Wait, what? We've been playing for 3 hours? Shit! Oh, I've been streaming for 4. Holy shit! Okay. Moving. So we need to. Oh, that's a guard right there.
Oh.
Rika, what do we do? And I'm not a dog. Nightmare. No. Wilco. No.
Fine.
Ooh, I did not see that.
Can I go through there?
That sounds like a good idea.
Can go into the bushes.
I can knock them out. Would you like me to knock them out? I'm gonna knock them out. Believe me, this is a good checkpoint. Okay. Yo, I'm invested, but you know what, Rika?
If this is a good checkpoint, we can do it next time.
Yeah, we can do it next time, actually. We can do it next time.
I mean, this bush looks comfy.
I like this bush, you know? Where are you? Where the fuck are you? There you are. Come on. If you hold right click, you can see the green arrow where your buddy is.
There.
Yeah. Alright, we could. Would you like to end this here, sir?
Yeah, we can do it next time.
We can continue next time. Because I have a confession.
Oh, no.
Are you sure about this?
I have a confession.
Huh?
Well, you know what that means.
I have a, oh my god, braid!
Thanks for the biddies, braid. I don't know what that means, though.
Braid, thank you for the 100 bits.
What does that mean?
Thank you so much.
Oh, what are you guys doing there on the... It's a bouncing shit.
It's a mosh pit on your rug, Riku. Good luck cleaning that up after everyone's done.
So why is everybody down under the chair of Dave? They shouldn't be able to go there.
Denise says, you will find out that finding a way out of a marriage is way harder than prison. You want me to prove that wrong?
Breitfort 04-100-Script time
what was the bug game with the husband and wife? When they get shrunk? Yeah, that's another one. I forgot the name of that game. But yeah, nah, I can prove you wrong, sir. I can prove you wrong.
They will shave your liver.
Beneath,
squeeze the jelly from your
do?
Eyes. Actually, it's quite good on toast.
Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
The villager waves his torch at Shrek's face. Shrek casually licks his fingers and pinches the flame.
Oh, God.
Extinguishing
Damn
the torch.
Did you really make him do the Shrek?
The villager drops it.
Why are you people like this?
Shrek whispering.
Are you people like this?
This is the part where you run away.
Why are you people like this? No! What have you done, Eureka? By the way.
Get out of my swamp.
Am I swamp? Where the fuck are you? Why are you in the script? Why are you in the script?
I don't know.
I'm not a puppet! I'm a real boy!
What have you got?
The other Shrek, what do you mean?
Well, I got a talking donkey.
Oh, there's donkey.
Right, well, that's good for 10 shillings if you can prove it.
Oh, go ahead, little fella.
Waiting in line is donkey on a leash and his owner. In horror, with the witch and a group of dwarves being loaded into a wagon.
He's quite a chatterbox. Talk, you boneheaded dolt.
That's it, I've heard enough. Guards!
Where the fuck are you in the script?
No. He talks, he does. I can talk. I love to talk. I'm the talkiest damn thing I ever saw.
Get out of my sight.
No, I swear, he can talk! He can talk!
He can fly! What?
He can fly! He can fly!
He can talk!
You wanna do donkey or I do?
I don't know. That's right, fool! Now I'm a flying talking donkey!
Don't make me do it!
You might have a house fly, maybe even a super fly, but I bet you ain't never seen a donkey fly.
No, don't make me hear that. No, that was a bad Eddie Murphy.
Yeah.
And also, Scout. I don't want to pee in a pool like freaking Eddie Murphy.
Wait, what?
Yeah, he peed in a pool. He got so fucking drunk one time, he peed in a pool.
What the fuck? Couldn't have no radio.
Silver stop laughing, but he's now. No.
What the fuck is that, Braid? Shrek is love, Shrek is life.
What did he do? Oh.
I was only 9 years old. I loved Shrek so much, I had all the merchandise and movies. I pray to Shrek every night, thanking him for the life I've been given. Shrek is love, I say. Shrek is life.
Titus, why did you call it?
My dad hears me and calls me a faggot. He knew he was just jealous of my devotion to Shrek. I called him a cunt. He hits me and sends me to sleep. I'm crying now and my face hurts. I lay in bed, really cold. I feel something warm. It's Shrek. I was so happy. He whispers in my ear.
This is my swamp.
He grabs me with his ogre hands and puts me on my hands and knees. I'm ready. I spread my ass cheeks for Shrek.
No!
he penetrates my square hole.
No, we're Twitch.
Why is it square hole? It hurts so much. But I do it for Shrek.
No!
I can feel my square hole tearing and my eyes watering.
Why is he still going? Oh, God. Oh, you don't know Heise? What do I don't know, Silver? So, Scarlet, who are you,
Shrek
sis?
Looks him straight in the eyes and says, it's all ogre now.
It's all ogre now.
Shrek leaps through my window. Shrek is love. Shrek is life.
No! No!
What the fuck is this?
At least it's not as bad as the Shrek X Sephiroth one. That was terrifying. I had to do that in a Morgan worse. Freeman accent.
What?
God, I need to breathe. Remember that. I knew it! Connie was gonna bring it up! Stupid fucking Shrek X Sephiroth! No! No! Not this stupid freaking just call me daddy!
Someone turned that into a video. Oh. Okay, let's just say exit to main menu.
You know what? We're done. Oh no, people have been wanting me to do Sephiroth's voice since I played FF7. Scarlet, would you like to do Sephiroth's voice? And I do Shrek.
Excuse me. What a subtle inconic.
No, why did you shout at my god? No. It was a Nami-thon goal.
Ah.
It was a goal I had.
Just call
it's the
gay.
Donald Trump Shrek one.
Donald Trump. Shrek 2.
No.
Guys, Shrek is so happy.
Don't. We can close the window. Trust me. You don't want to hear that. Please have mercy on me.
A way out is what I need after that. Shrek is laughing. Yeah.
I'm crying, man.
Bring that Donald
Trump. Did I die? We're stopping for today. We've been streaming for 3 fucking hours.
God sent him to the phone.
Why are you watching? Why are you watching this abomination?
It's beautiful. It's so beautiful. Oh boy.
Cool.
Do you have someone we could raid? Last time we did someone of my people, I think.
Okay, got you. So, it looks like, okay, it looks like, I need to, Riku, I need to end the stream, the stupid, Riku, they're stupid, and yeah, it looks like we're not the only ones drinking, Riku.
Let's go.
I need to do an emergency call to a friend of mine. So if it's okay, we might need to raise someone right now.
Okay.
Is that all right? Yeah. I do apologize.
Do you have someone to raid?
Oh, actually, if that's okay, would that be okay? Yeah, got you. But for yourself, while I'm looking for this person to raid, I just want to say, Riku, god fucking damn it, thank you again for another really beautiful sus stream.
Thanks for hanging
every
out.
Every Tuesday we have this. Hell yeah, baby. Every Tuesday we're being dumb. Every fucking Tuesday.
Every day.
Okay. Every day, you know? Even when we fucking have meetups, we're always dumb. Bye, Heist. Thank you again, guys. Thank you, every single one of you, for being here. And I appreciate you guys absolutely just hanging out with us. That's what makes this fucking fun as shit. Hell yeah. Yee, baby. Okay. So, would you like to read a fellow wolf? We don't talk much now, but I look up to them. They're a good friend of mine.
Sure.
Their name is... Okay, hell yeah. Their name is Lumi Schuber.
It just copy paste it.
Got you, sir. Got you, sir. Lumi Schuber, right friggin'.
Oh, it's
here.
Lumi. Okay.
Lumi,
yeah.
Lumi and Enos are good friends of mine. They're fucking cool as shit. Oh. And I would love to raid Lumi again. And it's been a while. It's been a while. And I would love to. I would love to raid them. Yeah, I'm so proud of Lumi. Well, Lumi was one of the baselines I kind of mimicked when I was starting off as a wolf YouTuber, and then I can't believe that they fucking I was able to talk to them for a bit, and then they're fucking cool as shit, and then they I'll adjudge. So yeah, Lumi knows. All right, but first off, before we do end it, I just want to say once again, guys, if you want to see a fun AF UE stream, please, I cannot say this enough, to just head on over and waddle to Riku VR for some fun fucking times, because man, Riku is like one of my best fucking buddies. Thank you so much for making Tuesday so fucking dumb.
Thank
you. Oh, fuck you! Who the fuck made that? Brian! Wait, the doggo having a mental breakdown. Why did it fucking make a perfect
He's quitting his job. He's taking his stuff.
speaking of quitting.
We need a raid message.
We need a raid message. Is it okay? Because a little bit of emergency. I might have to go in a dual raid. And then I'm just going to put my emote and Riku's emote. Let me copy paste that. So yeah. Mine and then Riku. Why is your... I'm gonna look for like the dumbest face you got in your emotes. There it is. There it is. There it is. There you freaking go. There you freaking go. I love this. So Riku, this is what I'm using. No, don't you small dog! Don't use my small dog! Fuck you guys, serve the Emperor right
now. Just copy the right message. Thanks for the
follow, Atomic.
Oh yeah, Atomic, I hope you have fun over at Riku's stream. Trust me, the boy is a mad shit poster. I think you guys have fun. Lumi right now is playing some Dark Tide, and I hope you guys enjoy Lumi. Lumi, Meriwether, and their stream mates' streams. They are fucking fun. Probably not as fun as Riku, because Riku lets me drink.
Oh shit. I'm already in there, Chad. I'm already in there.
I'm coming in, baby! I'm coming in! I'm coming in. Love you. Oh, son of a bitch. You know what? There we go. There we go. Love you guys. Have an amazing morning, afternoon, evening, wherever you guys are. I love you guys. And bye. We can say bye.
All right.
All right. Bye, guys.
Let's kill it.
Riku, thank you again.
Let's go.
Thank you. Let's go.